It's platinum seal protection. Okay? For the meantime, okay, syempre, dahil nagsisimula pa lang si OVI, the same way na nagsimula si EC or Alliance in Motion Global, naglabas lang tayo ng isang flagship product or dalawa, and then after a few months to few years, nadagdagan na nadagdagan. Tama ba? Ngayon, napakarami na nating product lines under Alliance in Motion Global. But today, our first product, our initial product for Seal Pro is the Platinum Seal Pro or Platinum Seal Protection. Anong laman niya? It's a life term. When you say term, one-time payment for a particular period of time. Is that clear? Pag sinabing term, one-time payment in a particular period of time. Meaning, wala po itong 5 years or 10 years na holding period sa mga taong mag-join or mga taong bibili. So, one time lang in 1 year. So, ang term niya is 1 year. So, it's life accident. Okay? It's mainly for accident. But again, like I said a while ago, you don't have to worry kasi initial product pa lang natin to, marami pang mga parating na riders on the next coming months and years with Orbis Victus International. Okay ba yun? Okay. So for the meantime, we go for accident. Okay? So again, we have 1 million personal accident insurance. We have 1 million total permanent disability. We have 250,000 unprovoked murder and assault. 200,000 medical reimbursement. So whatever happened, accidente, na hospital, okay, ang resibo mo, 150,000, 100,000, sagot yan, you are sealed kasi you are covered under 200,000 pesos. Is that clear? Okay, what else? Meron tayong 2,000 per day for 10 days, daily hospitalization income. Anong sabihin ng DHI? Daily hospital income. On top of your receipt sa hospital. Na-accidente na hospital, nagpagamot, tumagal ka ng 5 days, maliban sa sagot ng Seal Pro or cover, cover yung when you say reimbursement, syempre, alam niyo naman yon. Resibo, okay? You'll be paying on the hospital and then what will happen is we will be reimbursing that yung receipt niyan. Okay ba yon? O, reimbursement, ha? Huwag kang pupunta ditong sugatan, ha? Huwag kang padiretso dito sa office yung ambulansya. Okay? Ang mangyayari, magpa-hospital ka muna. Okay? You pay it first and then we will reimburse your receipt. Babalik yung kung total resibo mo. Kung 150 yan, babalik natin yan. And then on top of that, kung tumagal ka sa hospital ng 5 days ka nagpagaling, lahat pati kwarto mo, bayad ng medical reimbursement, kung cover siya up to 200,000 plus, meron ka pang 2,000 per day na hospital income. So kung tumagal ka ng 5 days, may 10,000 ka on top of the 200,000. Okay ba yan? Yan. So parang ito yung parang pinaka-income mo na protection natin dun sa lifestyle mo parang habang nasa hospital ka kasi hindi ka nakapaghataw, hindi ka nakapag, nakapag-business. Tama ba? Alright. Yan. So yung 2,000 per day. So yun po. And of course, burial assistance of 50,000. So yan, yan yung ating platinum seal protection. Okay, yan. So again, magkano siya? Ang SRP niya is 4,500 pesos. Protected, sealed. Okay, ang dami pong bumibili ng ganyan. In fact, pinulusuhan po namin ito sa mga kilala na or yung mga sanay na sa gantong industriya. Nung pinulusuhan namin sa kanila, again, they are very, very excited about this kasi madaling-madaling ibenta itong mga to nung mga nasa industriya na ng protection industry. Alright? Maning-mani sa kanila to. So again, for 1 year po siya, 4-5 ang SRP. For distributors, 3,000 pesos for 1 year. Positional points, 0.75. Ayan, ang bilis ma-promote nito. Ha? Yung mga gusto mag-silver executive, ha? Kagad. Imagine mo, 12 lang or 11, 12 na platinum or to 13 platinum, silver executive ka na. Tama ba? Parang gano'n, no? 13, sir. 12 to 13 platinum silver executive na. Okay ba yun? Ayan. Okay, clear. Okay? And of course, another product natin, yung bronze. Yung bronze naman, para madali lang pag-usapan, lahat ng laman ng platinum, yun din. Kinalahati lang. Okay? Lahat ng laman ng platinum, yun din po. Kinalahati lang. But again, like I said, this is just our initial product. Ulitin ko po, initial product lang to ng OVI. Marami pang rider ang isasama dito on the next coming few months. Okay ba yan? Yeah. So for now, doon muna tayo sa accident. Pero again, papagandahin pa natin yan more pag on the next coming months. Okay? May mga riders yan. So again, yan po. So 3,000 ang SRP for 1 year, 2,000 distributor points. Ang bronze is 0.5 positional points. Clear? Ayan. Okay, so again, like I said a while ago, very competitive kasi pinulusuhan natin sa industry ang papasukin natin. We will disrupt this protection industry, no? Direct comparison of retail price from other traditional, both local and international protection provider. Lahat po based on 1 million term accident insurance coverage. So hindi ko na mabanggitin yung pangalan ng kumpanya, hindi ko na mabanggitin yung pangalan ng insurance company, pero acronym na lang, okay ba? Nung pag-compare mo to sa PL provider, kayo nang bahala kung ano yung PL na yon, ha? When you compare to PL provider, sa kanila, it's 4-4. Ang matindi doon, wala pang DHI yun. When you say DHI, yung pinakita kong daily hospital income on top of the medical reimbursement. Alright? And of course, walang marketing plan to. Walang kitaan, walang matching bonus, walang direct referral, na talagang doon tayo nag-enjoy lahat. Tama ba? Okay, ito lang. Dito, covered ka lang. Protected ka lang. Dito sa SilPro, protected ka na, empowered ka pa kasi may kitaan pa. Okay ba yun? Ayan. Okay. Oh, sino pa? Si PHL provider, 5-4. Ito pinakamahal. Si SL provider. Si SL provider, 10,000 yung ganito nila. Ayan, ha? So, yung SL, basta yon, SL yon. Okay, yan. Lagi natin nakikita yan tuwing umaga. Okay. Ito, sino pa? Si IL provider. Okay. Si IL provider, 5,000. Okay? So, direct comparison, very competitive. Yung 4-5 natin na platinum is very competitive. And again, we will put riders on that on the next coming few months and a few years. Kaya it will be very, very competitive. Maganda doon. You are empowered kasi you can make it as a business. Okay ba yun? Yan. Alright. So, yan. So, again, another feature of this is that yung platinum and bronze, we will be giving you a chance, your privilege, to actually become maximum seal protected. When you say maximum seal pro, or maximum seal protected, di ba meron tayong bronze? Yun yung 500,000 coverage. Platinum is the 1 million coverage. Pwede mo palang doblehin to. So meaning, kung may client ka and medyo maganda ang lifestyle niya, ang protection na gusto niya, hindi lang 1 million, he wants a 2 million protection, he will be buying 2,4,500. Alright? Mag-distributor, 2,3,000, double platinum ang tawag. So you are covered for 2 million pesos. Clear? Pati yung DHI is doubled, medical reimbursement is doubled. Okay? Now, the maximum seal pro, mga kaibigan, syempre sa mga lifestyle ng mga leaders natin dito, lalong-lalo na po kayo, eh malamang naman, your life doesn't worth 2 million only. It will be, actually, it's priceless. Tama? Pero just to put a maximum seal protection for that, you can seal that up to triple platinum or 3 million coverage. Alright? So, si maximum seal pro is triple platinum, so hanggang 3 million coverage. So you can actually sell up to 3 platinum coverages to one name or one person or even yourself. Kaya ang battle cry natin, if you're a leader, definitely, kung ikaw leader at gusto mong, you know, lahat ng mga leaders mo rin down the line at mga prospects nyo is actually to go for max seal, dapat kayo mismo naka-max seal. Does that make sense? Alright, so ang goal natin is to max seal. So for distributors, that's 3,000 for 1 year. That's 9,000 pesos for 1 year. So SRP natin, that's 4-5 times 3 in the next 1 year. Alright? And then that's renewable kasi term siya. Okay ba yun? For 1 year. Okay, clear? So yan po, yung ating triple platinum seal pro. Ayan, maximum seal or max seal. So anong benefits? Ano yung mga benefits pag naka-max seal? Number one benefit, of course, like I said a while ago, you have max lifestyle protection kasi naka 3 million protection ka. So maximum lifestyle. Yung DHI mo, hindi siya 2,000 for 10 days. It's 6,000 for 10 days. So tumagal ka ng dalawang araw lang sa ospital, may 12,000 ka. That's 6,000 times 2. Clear? Alright? So lahat nag-triple. Lahat ng buong coverage mo nag-triple pag nakamaxil ka. What else? Number 2, annual loyalty increment. What do you mean by annual loyalty increment? Kapag nakamaxil ka this year, naka-triple coverage ka, triple platinum, and then next year, nag-triple platinum ka rin for renewal mo, ang tawag natin doon, ipapasok ka sa tinatawag ng annual loyalty increment. Ibig sabihin, kapag naka-max seal ka lagi every year for your renewal, nag-i-increase yung coverage mo. In the average, ang average increase sa protection industry is 5%. Ang ginawa ng board of directors natin, 10%. So ibig sabihin, pag naka-max seal ka this year, you're covered for 3 million for 9,000 pesos distributor price. Next year, nag-max seal ka ulit for 9,000 pesos, the same payment that you will do, 9,000 kasi distributor ka na, 3,000 times 3, pero ang coverage mo, hindi na 3 million. Plus 10% of that, 3,300,000. Is that clear? So ang tawag doon, annual loyalty increment. Umaakyat yung coverage mo pag nag-renew ka. Hanggang kailan? Up to 5 years. Okay? Hanggang 5 taon. Ibig sabihin, for 5 years, mag-i-increase na mag-i-increase pag lagi ka na maxil. So ang maximum niya, ang coverage mong maximum is 4,500,000 when you're doing max seal for 5 years. On the 6th year, 4.5 na. Yun yung pinaka-maximum niya, hanggang 4.5 million. Is that clear? Okay, annual loyalty increment. It's one of the benefits of max. Again, don't worry. Lahat to may videos. Lahat to may frequently asked questions. Nasa website lahat yan. Lahat ng tools na kailangan nyo for marketing. We will be providing that for you. Okay ba yun? Para less talk ka na lang, konting push-push na lang kay tropa. Pare, pare, pare. Okay na. Panoorin mo to. Okay na. Okay ba yun? Alright. So again, number 3, no claim cashback benefit. Etong pinakamaganda. When you say no claim cashback, yung iba kasi, pag nagbayad ka ng term protection, hindi mo nagamit. Hindi ka naman accident. Eh, parang sasakyan. Pag bumili ka ng insurance ng sasakyan mo, maingat ka naman, hindi bumangga or walang nangyaring damage or whatever, hindi mo nagamit. Next year, bibili ka ulit eh. Tama ba? Bibili ka ulit next year. Insure mo ulit na next year. Ang problema, yung binayad mo last year, wala na yon, babay na yon. Now, the good news is that dito, pag lagi ka naka-max seal, pag lagi ka naka-maximum protection, triple platinum, you can have a no-claim cashback. This year, max seal ka. Next year, max seal ka ulit. On your third year, nag-max seal ka ulit. Pagdating ng third year, kung first year to third year, wala kang claim. Dahil maingat kang nilalang. Okay? Hindi ka na-aksidente, walang nangyari. Okay? What happened? A certain percentage of your total premium goes back to you. Okay ba yun? Is that clear? Okay? So, itong magandang benefit, ito yung wala sa mga traditional. Okay ba yun? Meron man, pero hindi ganun yung presyo. Hindi 4-5. Okay ba yun? Ayan. So again, ito po, no claim cashback. And again, on the succeeding years, may babalik ulit sa'yo pag walang claim. Okay? On the 4th year, 5th year, hanggat walang claim, kaya nga siya, no claim cashback benefit. Okay? Ayan. Next, mga kaibigan, number 4, of course, pag naka-maxil ka, pag naka-triple platinum ka lagi, you'll be having the max benefit for the financial empowerment program. Ito na ang gusto natin pag-usapan. Ano ba yung financial empowerment program ng OVI? Okay na ba tayong kumita? Okay. Pagkakitaan natin to. Gusto mo pagkakitaan? Okay, so financial empowerment program, simple lang sa SEAL Pro. What you just need to do, you get to have free access to earn from the financial empowerment program of OVI and EC at the same time. Okay? As you choose to avail one from the following protection packages. So meron tayong mga protection packages. Siyempre ang laman, yung mga protection coverages natin or protection product natin. Now when you buy this protection package, automatically you get to have a free access. May code ka na i-encode, the same with how it works in EC. Pag bumili ka lang pa isa-isang seat 24/7, retail price mo bibili. Pero pag bumili ka lang isang whole package, you get to have a code. When you encode the code, you get to have a free access on the marketing plan. Does that make sense? Ganon din kasimple dito. So dito, may mga packages din tayo. Pag bumili ka ng isang platinum, bumili ka ng pa isa-isang bronze, again, you buy it on retail price. Pero when you buy the packages that I will show you right now, what will happen is that you get a code, you encode it, and you get to have an access to earn from our marketing plan sa OVI. And EC at the same time. Okay? So pag bumili ka pala ng OV package, automatically, EC member ka na rin. Is that clear? Okay. Alright. And tanong, Miko, baliktad. Paano pag EC na ako? Mamaya pag-uusapan natin kung paano yung EC ma-avail yung marketing plan ng OVI para sa inyong lahat. Okay? Yan po. So here are the packages. Number 1, we have the Essential, Enterprise, and the Max Victus Protection Pack. Now, before I move forward for this, kasi may binabanggit lagi si Doc in regards to this, no? For you to understand this, guys, ito, let me make things clear. I want you to listen carefully about this, no? For the compete in any way with the marketing plan of EC. In fact, this is a combined marketing plan. Yung genealogy mo sa EC naka-mirror sa genealogy mo sa OVI. Is that clear? Okay, so again, this will not compete in any way in EC. EC has the best marketing plan. Hindi po tayo tatagal ng 15 years at will create a lot of millionaires kung hindi matatag, matibay at napakaganda at napaka-easy ang EC marketing plan. Tama ba? But again, let me make things clear. In this marketing plan, lahat to parehas ng marketing plan ng EC, si OVI. The only difference is that here, we will have accounts that is single account policy. Ibig sabihin, one account po in one name. Is that clear? But later, I will be showing you a special feature. Now, why do we need to do this? Kasi, let me make you understand. For quite some time, we've been promoting, we've been doing videos, and lahat naman kayo, you are exposed in social media. Tama? And for quite some time, dumadami po, dumadami yung mga ingay natin, ng industriya natin, sa social media. And you also know how big the potential income is pagdating sa social media. Marami mga vloggers na mag-video lang ng kung ano ng content, ang daming views, ang daming engagement, ang laki, million-million na kinikita. Does that make sense? Ang dami niyan, right? Now, in regards of this, dahil umiingay yung industry natin, dumadami, hindi natin may iwasan, may mga nabubuong grupo rin na kung tawagin, kung maraming kumikita sa industry natin, mga pro direct sellers, pro MLM, nagkakaroon din ng mga grupo ngayon na bubuo, ang tawag sa kanila, anti-MLM. Now, why do they do this? E napakaganda ng industriya. That is because, of course, maybe one of the main reason is because they want to get earned from this. Kasi ngayon, vlogs and social media could be an access of earning already. Tama po ba? Now, ang dami mga anti-MLM na gumagawa ng mga vlogs, videos, na kung ano-ano, and they try to disrupt na kaibigan yung iba't-ibang company kahit na legal. Ang dami namang scam, pero yung mga legal na company yung tinitira na. Why? Kasi alam nila, the legal company, legitimate company like Alliance in Motion Global have a community, have a huge market na kahit pro-in global ka, kahit na pro-MLM ka, pag naglabas ng video yung anti-MLM, papanoorin. Papanoorin mo eh. Titingnan mo paano tayo tinitira, papanoorin mo, maintriga ka. So pag pinanood, ang daming mga tao may mga anti-MLM or mga pro-MLM pinapanood, and that makes an earning for them. Does that make sense? Ang daming kumikita ngayon pagdating sa ginagamit na platform yung ating industriya para pagkakitaan in the social media. Now, hindi malayong mangyari na with all of this noise, with all of this chaos what is happening in the industry, especially with the social media right now na talagang lahat open, no? Hindi malayo na yung mga regulatory body natin in the government could actually be notified. And just for you to know, the same with what we have done in what we have done in AIM World. If you're familiar with AIM World, AIM World is our Alliance in Motion Global division pagdating po sa mga major countries like Canada and US. Kasi pagdating sa US, mga kaibigan, meron silang regulations doon in their government that hindi pwede ang multiple accounts. Is that clear? So hindi pwede ang multiple accounts. Hindi pwede bilhin yung position. In the regulatory body in US, when you are in the direct selling industry, when you are in a multi-level marketing company, you can try to research that. Hindi pwedeng bilhin ang position. You cannot buy an account. Kaya nga, for quite some time, ang dami natin mga videos na ginagamit ng mga anti-MLM kasi may mga videos tayo na pag-present tayo, di ba, mga distributors, when you present, sometimes, hindi natin maiwasan dahil sanay tayo sa lingwahe natin internally na banggit natin, bili na po kayo 7 accounts, 15 accounts. And that's not allowed. In the direct selling regulations, mga kaibigan, hindi mo pwedeng bili ng position. Position is earned through performance. Sa US, pwede kang mag-add ng account. If you are in the direct selling industry, pwede kang mag-add ng second account, third account mo kapag may performance na or humagalaw na yung grupo mo. But during the start, when you're about to buy a wholesale product, you just buy the wholesale and buy one account, tapos bili ka ng wholesale mo para makatipid ka. Does that make sense? Alright? So hindi pwede yung multiple or hindi pwedeng bilhin yung position. Now, that is in US. Now, hindi malayo with the noise happening in the social media right now, hindi malayo na magising, makalampag yung ating mga regulatory bodies here in the government in the Philippines like Securities Exchange and Commission, right, like DTI. And what can happen is that pag medyo nag-strict sila at we don't innovate right now our marketing plan at sanay pa rin tayo sa multiple accounts. Kaya nga ngayon, binago natin yung tawag natin sa package. Nakita niyo yun? Meron tayong nakalagay 15 product package, hindi accounts. Product package because what you are buying is not the position and not the accounts. What you are buying is the products inside the package. Is that clear? What we are selling is the products, not the accounts. Maliwanag ba yun? Okay, kasi you want to buy it wholesale. So madaling sabihin na, bakit ka nagbumili ng 15 product package? Kasi gusto ko makatipid. Gusto ko maka-cheaper na makatipid ng mas maraming wholesale product. Kasi mas mura nga naman pag binili mo ng mas maramihan ng wholesale kaysa sa isa-isa. Is that clear? Ng retail. Alright, so that makes sense. So ngayon, coming from our board of directors and the vice presidents, no, to prepare the vision of this, mga kaibigan, para prepared tayo, si OVI, pinusisyon natin with the same marketing plan with EC. The only difference, one of the major differences is that dito, lahat ng package, is one protection package only per name. Is that clear? Andiyan ba kayo? Ibig sabihin, hindi ka pwedeng bumili ng dalawang enterprise, tatlong enterprise sa the same name na Juan de la Cruz. So si Juan de la Cruz pwedeng bumili ng isang essential protection pack, ng isang enterprise protection pack, at ng isang Max Victus protection pack. Is that clear? All right. Now, the good news is that protection packages is upgradable. Na-upgrade naman siya without time frame. So kung anong benefits ni Max Victus at ni Enterprise comparing to essential, kung nagsimula siya, wala pang pera, nagsisimula siya, sakto lang yung pera niya, nagsimula muna siya ng essential, that's okay. Kasi upgradable naman siya without time frame. But again, one account per name. Is that clear? To prep this up, again guys, we need to trust the vision, of course, of our board of directors and the management. We have been doing this. They have been doing this for the past 15 years. The combination experience of the board of directors with our vice president, Sir Jurgen, Sir Arnel, Doc Ed, Sir John, Dr. Oconi, and the rest of our management. It's more than 100 years, 150 years of experience in this industry. So we need to trust them. We need to trust the management. We need to trust the process. And I'm telling you, with what we have here with OVI, it will make sure na it will create a new opportunity for every one of you. And maganda na, maka-maximize natin, prepared tayong lahat. Okay ba yun? Okay, so again, three wonderful packages, Essential, Enterprise, and Max Victus. Miko, anong laman ng mga yan? Eto na, Essential Protection Pack, it costs 9,990 pesos. Okay? Inclusions, anong inclusions niya? Number one, meron kang personal platinum protection coverage dun sa bibili ng Essential under your name. So, pagbili mo ng Essential Protection Pack, automatic activated ka na, may 1 million protection coverage ka. Clear? Plus, maliban doon sa 1 million protection coverage mo, pag bili mo ng Essential Pack, pag-encode mo yan, meron pang maiiwan na card doon sa loob. May maiiwan na card na pang isang platinum na transferable to anyone. Is that clear? You can sell it, meaning it's transferable, retailable. When I say transferable, retailable, pwede mong ipamigay, pwede mong gamitin sa sarili mo, sa asawa mo, sa kamag-anak mo, or pwede mo ring ibenta. Parang yung produkto natin. Does that make sense? Okay, so may isang retailable platinum coverage at may isang bronze retailable coverage, all right? So the good news is that if we will total all of that, isang platinum para sa iyo, isang retailable platinum plus isang bronze platinum, the total face value cost or retail price of all of these inclusions is 12,000 pesos. Remember, 4-5 plus 4-5 is 9,000, one bronze is 3,000, a total of 12,000 pesos. For the price of 9,990. So again, mas nakakatipid ka pag binibili mo yung package kaysa patingiting platinum and bronze. Is that clear? The same with the product. The same on how it goes with EC. Alright? So again, binary points is 1,200 points. Okay? So again, pumapalo siya every essential pack. May 1,200 points. Pumapalo siya. Magkano palo, Miko? 1,800. Miko, OVI, essential pack, papalo sa essential pack, 1,800? Yes. Paano pag essential pack, pumalo sa EC pack? Yes, 1,800 pa rin. Is that clear? Okay, so yung mga waiting leg ninyo sa EC, mamaya papakita ko naman, yung waiting leg nyo sa EC, pag create ka ng another leg mo with the OVI, papalo ng 1,800, 1,800, 1,800, OVI to EC, EC to OVI, 1,800 ng 1,800 ng 1,800 ng 1,800. Maliwanag? Okay, so again, direct referral bonus is 1,000 pesos. Alright? So, sa EC 700 dito, 1,000 pesos yung direct referral natin. Every time you successfully sell an essential pack, you have 1,000 pesos. Alright? Sa stair step UPP points, mga kaibigan, we will be giving this to you paglabas ng posters natin. We're just waiting later. Baka mamaya may bigay na sa atin ni Doc yung ating SS UPP points sa ating essential pack and sa ating ayan, eto na pala. Okay na. Ngayon lang nag-reply. Okay, announce ko na, sir. Bigay ko na rin. Alright? So, ayan. Okay? Alright, siguro. Okay. Okay. And siguro later, we will adjust this. We'll give you the posters, no? Nung ating SSUPP points. Okay na ba? Currently, nagre-reply. Mamaya. We'll give you the SS points and UPP points of our essential protection pack later, no? Pagdating actually yan, nag-message siya ngayon. Ayan. Enterprise Protection Pack costs 29,970 pesos. Inclusion niya, may isang personal triple platinum. So when you buy an Enterprise Protection Package, automatically, triple platinum ka na or max seal ka na. Okay, now 3 million ang coverage mo. Clear? Diba yung triple platinum is 3 million coverage, alright? So naka-max seal ka na, plus, meron ka pang retailable or transferable na isang platinum and retailable and transferable na 9 bronze. Ayan. So sa mga malaking grupo or malaking family mo, Enterprise Protection Pack. A total face value of 45,000 pesos worth of coverages. Okay? You bought it for 29,970. By the way, points is 3,600. Ibig sabihin, pag may waiting leg ka sa EC at bumili ng isang Enterprise, tatlong 1-8. Is that clear? Alright. Okay. Mamaya, explain natin yan. Ano paano pasok yung mga 1-8 na yan. And of course, direct referral bonus, 5,000 pesos. Okay? So, malaki-laking direct referral bonus. Sino gusto ng 5,000 pesos direct referral bonus? Ayan. Okay, clear. Alright. So, SSUBB points. So, follow natin yan after this. No? Okay na daw? Ah, okay na. Nabigay na. Approved na. Okay. Okay. Ayan. So, paki-take note na lang kasi wala na sa slides natin. Talaga namang kayo talaga ang unang-unang-una kasi kaya pakaka-type pa lang ni Doc, unang-una na kayo. So, sa essential, balik lang ako isa. Sa essential natin, ang SSUBB points is 330. Okay? 330 SS and UBB points. Pagdating sa enterprise, ang ating SSUBB points is 990. Okay? 990. Ang SS and UPP points or commissional points ng ating Enterprise Protection Pack. Okay? And of course, kay Max Victus Protection Pack, kaya nga siya Max Victus kasi maximum victory, maximum success. Alright? 69,930 pesos. Inclusions, again, may isang automated activated na triple platinum protection sa bibili ng Max Victus. So automatically, pag bibili ng Max Victus, pag encode yung sarili niya sa marketing plan, triple coverage na siya, triple platinum, naka 3 million coverage siya. Is that clear? Plus, meron kang bubuksan na box dyan. Pagbukas mo ng box, may lamang convertible or transferable and retailable na tatlong platinum coverage. Naka-card lahat yan. Naka-folder and card. And of course, 26 bronze coverage na nasa loob din ng folder and card na pwede mong i-retail, pwede mong pamigay, pwede mong ipagamit sa kakilala mo or ibenta sa kaibigan. Okay ba yun? Total face value is 105,000 pesos. You bought it for 69,930. Binary points of Max Victus is 8,400 points. Ibig sabihin, may strong leg sa EC, may pumasok ng Max Victus, 7,18 ang papasok. Is that clear? Oh, question, Miko, wait lang. Paano yung flash out? Okay, ang question ng maraming networkers, ng mga uplines, leaders, sagutin na natin, no? The first question, Miko, ibig sabihin pag may pumasok na Max Victus, 7 palo kagad, flash out kagad. Okay? And of course, the board of directors and the vice presidents won't create a marketing plan na talaga namang ima-flash out ang mga distributors natin right away. So maganda niyan, pagdating ni Max Victus, listen to this, pag may nag-join ng Max Victus, unang papalo yung first 1-8 and the remaining 6 points natin, remaining 6 na 1-8, no? Yung 6 na 1,200 remaining points will be in your e-store. And it's your prerogative kailan mo siya ipapasok. Basta pasok siya within the 60 days expiration of your e-store. Is that clear? Okay. So, for example, may pumasok na Max Victus. Okay. So, may 1-8 ka. Automatically, may 6 pa na naka-reading 1-8 doon sa e-store mo. You can have the time. Kung bukas na yan, para hindi mo flash out bukas, next week mo ipasok. Depende sa'yo. Basta pasok dun sa 60 days expiration ng e-store. Is that clear? Sa mga uplines, is that clear? Alright, wonderful. Direct referral bonus, isang Max Victus, 12,000 pesos. Ayan. Sinong gusto ng 12,000 pesos? Direct referral, isang tao lang kausap mo. Okay, isang tao kausap mo, 12,000. Okay? SSUPP points is 2,300. Cell phone, sir. Okay, stair step UPP points is 2,310. Okay? Step UBB points is 2,310. Okay, kaya malaki-laki ang stair step and UPP every time may Max Victus. So, gusto ko lang pulsuhan. Sino dito yung mga ready nang magpa-join ng Max Victus sa OBI? Taas ang kamay! Alright, ready na, ready na. Ready na, ready na. Okay, ready na. Alright, so ito na, mga kaibigan. Ito, Miko, para naman from EC to OBI. Pag bumili ako ng mga OBI package na nakita mo kanina, Essential Enterprise Max Victus, automatically discounted na ako sa EC. Pasok na rin ako sa marketing plan ng EC. Pwede ako magbenta ng produkto ng EC. Question, para naman kung nasa EC ako before at hindi pa gusto ko magkaroon ng access sa marketing plan ng OBI, what you just need to have is the NDPP or New Division Protection Pack. Remember, for quite some time, every now and then, kapag tayo po nagkakaroon ng bagong produkto, may nilalabas tayong tinatawag na NPP. Remember? Yung NPP is the New Product Policy Package. So ginagawa natin itong NPP para lahat tayo, especially the uplines down the line, lahat na subukang gamitin yung produkto. Kasi ang hirap naman magbebenta ka ng coverage sa iba nang ikaw mismo hindi ka covered. Does that make sense? Ang hirap naman nung magbebenta ka ng C24, pag tinanong ka, effective ba yan? Oh, effective yan. Nasubukan mo na? Hindi pa. Ikaw muna. Independent. So dapat ikaw mismo nasubukan mo. Kaya, pag may bagong produkto, whatever product that is, C-Supreme, Vida, kailangan naka-NPP ka para ikaw mismo, you personally consume the product first before you share it para pagkakitaan mo yung business. Does that make sense? So, ganun din po dito. So, si NDPP is not an NPP kasi ito, hindi lang siya new product, pero it's a new division. Is that clear? Now, what's the difference of NDPP and NPP? Anong pagkakaiba? Maliban sa spelling, okay? Ang pagkakaiba po ng NDPP kay NPP, sa NPP, when you not buy an MPP for this month, okay? At bumili yung mga leaders mo ng C-Supreme. For example, let's talk about C-Supreme. When you don't buy the NPP of C-Supreme, for this month, for this particular month, the launching month, at nagbilihan yung grupo mo ng C-Supreme, lalaktawan ka ng lahat ng points ng C-Supreme for the particular month. But next month, lahat ng C-Supreme papasok na sa'yo. Is that clear? So yung NPP only for the month. Now, ito pong NDPP, because it's a new division, kapag si upline hindi nag-NDPP at hindi pumasok, nagkaroon ng access sa marketing plan ng OVI, hindi lang siya one month, but forever and ever and ever until he buys the NDPP and encoded the NDPP, saka lang papasok lahat ng platinum, bronze, essential, enterprise, and max Victus points, binary, commissional, and positional points sa account ni upline. Is that clear? Maliwanag po ba? Okay, so meaning, ang goal din natin, the same with NPP, syempre, muna sila mga upline mag-NDPP down the line. Is that clear? Okay, so what's the NDPP? And new division protection package natin. Ang cost niya is 5,990 pesos, included 3 bronze protection coverage, totaling to 9,000 face value. You bought it for 5,890, 9,000 pesos. Is that clear? Okay, so automatically, ito po, automatically activated sa atin pag encode mo ng NDPP, pasok na sa marketing, you can refer, you can sell platinum, bronze, mag-commercial discounted price. You can sell essential package. May palo na siya. May marketing plan. Later, I will show you a picture of it. At the same time, protected ka na, covered ka ng 1.5 million coverage. Is that clear? Tatlong bronze kasi is 500,000 each. So, 1.5 million. Okay? Binary points. Okay? Yung binary points natin, wala pa ata dyan. Okay? So, we'll release the poster of this NDPP. Okay? Later, maybe DocEd will be announcing us yung binary points at saka commissional points ng ating NDPP. Is that clear? Alright. Yan. So again, what are the marketing plan of OVI and Seal Pro? The same with EC. Again, you have the retail program, binary program, Unilevel, Stairstep, and the Unipay plan program. The same with EC marketing plan. The only difference is that yung accounts natin, hindi siya naka-multiple but one account. Alright? So retail program natin, the same scenario. When you buy a 3,000 pesos SRP of bronze for 1 year, as a distributor, you get it for 2,000 pesos. Again, ang outright profit mo for every bronze na mabenta mo retail is 1,000 pesos. Okay? At the same time, when you buy a platinum, ang SRP ng platinum natin, 1 million coverage, is 4,500 for 1 year. You get it for 3,000 distributor price. Ang outright profit mo is 1,500. Is that clear? Ayan, 1,500 kagad ang outright profit. Palitan yan. Okay? Pag abot mo ng card, automatically, bigay sa'yo yung pera. You get the outright profit. Okay? And of course, mas maganda, samahan mo na yung kaibigan mong buksan yung card, yung folder, at i-encode yung points, yung encode yung kanyang coverage. Alright? Para mas maganda. And of course, ito, syempre, may mga videos na mga mi-provide sa inyo para matulungan sila sa mga guidelines, yung mga questions nila, frequently asked questions. Alright? What else? What if max seal? So pag max seal yung kaibigan mo, tatlong platinum ang binili niya, that's 3,500 SRP, you get it for 9,000 pesos as a distributor, ang outright profit mo is 4,500. Kasi marami yung mga talagang tulad sa EC, gusto lang produkto. Gusto lang magpa-cover. Hindi ayaw na lang, hindi mo ibili ng package. But again, we highly encourage, syempre pag mag-triple platinum, mas maganda, bumili na ng essential pack or enterprise pack. Alright? So yan. And of course, pag na, what if you have 10 max seal protected? Okay? If you have 10 max seal protected, you have close 10 triple platinum seal protection, your outright profit is 45,000 pesos for 10 triple platinum. Alright? Na mabibenta natin. That's the retail program. And of course, on the binary program, alam niyo naman to, we have the direct referral protection pack bonus and match shields bonus, the same with EC. Okay? So pag-usapan muna natin yung direct referral protection pack bonus. Again, hindi po isa lang ang package natin, tatlo, kaya tatlo rin yung direct referral bonus natin. We have 1,000 for essential protection pack, 5,000 for enterprise, and 12,000 pesos for max Victus protection pack. That is our direct referral protection pack bonuses. Alright? Now, remember, take note that there is a direct referral protection pack bonus difference for a lower package to higher package. Ibig sabihin, kapag nasa essential pack ka at nakapagpa-join ka ng enterprise pack, you will not get the full 5,000 pesos direct referral. Is that clear? So may difference yung direct referral from lower pack to higher pack. Okay? So when you are on the max Victus, dun mo ma-avail lahat nung direct referral na 12,000. So again, don't worry. We'll be showing you later yung differences at saka yung way to upgrade even for EC distributors para mas mabilis po nating ma-avail yung 12,000 direct referral every time may max Victus. Is that clear? Alright, now let's move forward. Now, on the binary program, simple lang, ganun din po siya. Matching bonus is 1,800 pesos for every 2,400 combined binary points. 1,200 must come from the right and 1,200 must come from the left side. So binary points may either come from OVI or EC. So nagmamatch po, nag-intermatch po yung OVI tsaka EC natin. Alright? So let's go on. So for example, this is you. And on this scenario, ang ipapa-join natin, puro mga essential protection pack. Now let's think about it. If left sales group, for example, is your waiting points, waiting leg, strong leg for EC, and you have created a new leg for OVI, you've opened a new leg, no? May isang leg dyan na nilagyan mo ng OVI, may sa pampairing mo sa strong leg mo sa EC, what happens? Remember that every essential pack is 1,200 points. So every time may napajoin tayo na isang essential pack, automatically may direct referral ka ng 1,000 pesos na pumasok sa'yo, plus may matching bonus ka ng 1,800. Clear? Okay, now itong kaibigan mo na to, si kaibigan A, of course, the same scenario, nagdala ng dalawang kaibigan na bumili ng dalawang essential pack. So si kaibigan A, kikita rin siya ng 1,000 direct referral. That is 2,000 pesos direct referral bonus plus 1,800 matching bonus. Clear? The same time, ngayon, dahil may dalawa ng essential pack na pumasok sa'yo, kahit na hindi naman ikaw nag-imbita, kaibigan lang ng kaibigan mo, automatically, magmamatch ulit yan sa strong leg mo sa EC, 1,800. So, sa isang kaibigan na refer mo na bumili ng essential pack, na nagdala ng dalawang kaibigan na bumili ng essential pack, automatically, you earned a total of 6,400 pesos right away. Again, isang kaibigan lang na bumili ng essential pack na nagdala ng dalawang kaibigan na bibili rin ng essential pack. Clear? Alright, now let's go further. What if you have the enterprise protection pack scenario? So, if you've again, referred someone or sponsored someone na bibili ng enterprise, again, 3,600 points ang isang enterprise, automatically, meron kang direct referral bonus na 5,000 pesos. Okay? At the same time, si kaibigan A nag-refer ng dalawang kaibigan na bumili rin ng dalawang, bumili lang ng isang enterprise, automatically, again, nag-match ka pala muna ng 5,400 pesos dun sa nag-join ng isang enterprise. Aside from that, nagdala siya ng dalawang kaibigan. Si kaibigan A kumita ng 5,000 direct referral bonus. That's 10,000 pesos right away. Plus a matching bonus of 5,400 pesos. That's a total of 15,400 pesos right away sa dalawa lang kaibigan. Is that clear? Now, ngayon ikaw, dahil masayang-masaya ka, si kaibigan A nagdala ng dalawa, hindi mo na kaibigan to, kakilala na ng kakilala mo, may pumasok na dalawang enterprise, maliban sa isang 5,400 at isang 5,000, meron ka pang additional 5,400 matching bonus, another 5,400 matching bonus, a total of 21,200 sa isang kaibigan lang na nagbumili ng enterprise na nagdala pa ng dalawang kaibigan din na bibili ng enterprise. Is that clear? Pwede, pwedeng pwede. Okay. Now let's move forward. Now paano naman kung Max Victus? Remember, si Max Victus, ang points niya is 8,400 points. So meaning mga kaibigan, pag ikaw nakapag-refer ng Max Victus, given that you have already upgraded as well from NDPP to Max Victus, automatically, may napadboin ka na isang Max Victus, you have a direct referral bonus of 12,000 pesos. And a matching bonus of 12,600 pesos. That's a total of 24,600 pesos sa isang kaibigan lang na magbibili ng Max Victus. Ayan, sinong gusto ng 24,600 pesos? Okay, every day. Okay, every day. Okay, now the good news is that pag itong kaibigan A na to nagdala ng dalawang kaibigan na bibili rin ng Max Victus, automatically siya, si kaibigan A, kumita ng 12,000 pesos direct referral bonus. 12,000 is 24,000 pesos plus may matching bonus pa siya na 12,600 pesos. Now again, ikaw, isa lang inimbita mo, pero yung kaibigan mo, may dagdala ng ibang kaibigan, kakilala na kakilala mo, hindi mo nakakilala, bumili ng Max Victus, may additional matching bonus ka pa ng 12,600 plus 12,600, a total of 49,800 sa isa lang kaibigan o isang kakilala na bumili ng Max Victus, nagdala ng dalawang kaibigan na bibili rin ng Max Victus Protection Pack. Is that clear? Okay. Exciting, exciting. Palakpakan naman natin yan. Ayan. Alright. Yan na. So again, that's the binary program. Again, a monthly income. Ganun din po. Kamukhang-kamukha. Every time may bumibili ng platinum, every time may bumibili ng bronze, every time may bumibili at gumagamit ng bumibili ng packages natin, essential or enterprise, you get to earn an override commission sa Unilevel. The same with Unilevel of EC. Hindi ko na papahabain to. Alam niyo naman na to yung Unilevel natin. You also earn on the stair-step platform. You get a personal rebate and overriding commission every time you buy the platinum. Again, mas mabilis ang promotion dito from Silver Executive Gold to Global Ambassador kasi nalala nyo, ang isang platinum, ang positional points niya ng isang reorder na platinum is 0.75 points. Ang isang bronze is 0.5 points. So ilang bronze at ilang platinum lang, you get to promote again already to go up to the stair-step platform, right? To your ranking, okay? Yan. So yan po, may stair-step din siya. Kasama yan. Nagko-cross siya. So again, your genealogy, pagbili mo ng NDPP, pag-encode mo ng new division policy pack, naka-mirror na po kagad. Yung genealogy niyo po sa EC is mirrored sa genealogy mo sa OVI. So kung anong waiting leg mo sa, kung anong existing structure mo sa EC, will be your existing structure in OVI. Is that clear? Yan, di ba? Walang iba yan. Sa Alliance in Motion Global lang yung ganyan. Alright? And of course, ito na. So again, we have a special feature. Aside from the UPP, Unilevel Stair Step, okay, we have a special feature for you. This will be the last feature. No? Ang tawag dito is Bound to MVP. Alright? Ano yung Bound to MVP? Lahat daw pala, from essential to enterprise, whatever your starting point is, even the NDPP. Okay, mga dating EC, nag-OVI, and kayo po yun, everyone is bound to be Max Victus for maximum victory and maximum success. Alright? So all protection packages, either it's NDPP, essential, or enterprise, everyone is bound to be MVPP. Alright? So again, Max Victus Protection Pack is for maximum financial benefit and maximum potential income. So again, like I said a while ago, how do you upgrade? Paano tayo mag-bound to MVPP? So if you bought an essential pack na nagsisimula ka, alright, or an NDPP, okay, lahat po ng bibili ng NDPP will start with this. Okay ba yun? Maliwanag? Alright, so essential pack, protection pack, you can upgrade from essential to enterprise for 6 personal points, either EC or OV products. Clear? Okay, ang maganda nun, alright, you can also upgrade from enterprise to Max Victus for another 12 personal points, okay? Either OV products or EC products. Now, let's make these things clear. Ito po is either OV or EC product points and it has no time frame. Okay? No time frame. So, either OV or EC product points and it has no time frame. Is that clear? Okay. Now, again, that's the upgrading kung paano tayo magsisimula from essential bound to MVP for us to actually avail the maximum financial benefit of Max Victus Protection Pack. Alright? So again, yung bound benefit, full benefit ng Max Protection Pack, dalawa po yun. dalawa yung full benefit niya. Number one, yung maximum direct referral protection bonus. Remember, meron tayong difference from lower to high. So pag ang essential, nakapag-sponsor ng enterprise, instead of 5,000 pesos, 50% to 5. Okay? Kapag si essential, nakapag-sponsor ng max Victus, instead of 12,000, 3,000. Alright? But the good news is that when you upgrade already to enterprise, pag nakapag-sponsor ng max Victus, ang direct referral mo instead of 12,000, 6,000 na. And of course, if you have upgraded already to max Victus, pag nakapag-sponsor ng max Victus, diretso na tayo sa 12,000 pesos direct referral bonus. Is that clear? Alright. Now, again, lahat ito nang magsisimula sa essential pack. They need to go under the upgrade of points. Again, it has no time frame. Ibig sabihin, basta gumagamit, bumibili ng produkto, wala kang choice sa ayaw at sa gusto mo, everyone is bound to MVP. Is that clear? Okay, maliwanag. Now, again, I think Doc Ed will be the one to announce to every one of you. I believe with Sir Jurgen and Doc Ed, baka ma-announce natin. Baka may good news tayo sa mga NDPP. We'll just need to confirm it with Doc. Sa mga mag-NDPP existing leaders, instead of starting, sir, from essential, alright, let's look forward. Baka may mga good news pa tayong parating na instead of you starting with essential, baka mag-start tayo not on essential but on a different level of pack. Okay ba yun? Alright, so para mas mabilis yung upgrade natin. Okay? Yan. Okay, what else? Another full benefits of MVP, last benefit, mga kaibigan, is yung ating PPS or performance privilege slot. Now, para hindi po kayo maguluhan, simpleng-simple, parang si AIM World lang po ito. Yung performance privilege slot, what happens here is that you will be rewarded to have a maximum, listen to this, 3 privilege slot on the left and 3 on the right for every 5 group accumulated points on each side. Ibig sabihin, mga kaibigan, let me show you the numbers para madaling maintindihan, para hindi maguluhan. Alright? If this is you, either bumili ka ng Max Victus right away or nag-upgrade ka to Max Victus, basta naka sa Max Victus level ka na, Max Victus Protection Pack, automatically you are bound to have the privilege of Performance Privilege Slot or PPS. Paano yun? Kapag nag-recruit siya ng kaibigan A, kaibigan B, automatically si kaibigan A naka-build ng grupo, si kaibigan B naka-build ng grupo, naka-accumulate sila ng 5 total points, either EC or OV. Okay? 5 total points, either EC or OV, group accumulated ni kaibigan A, automatically, ganun din si kaibigan B, yung grupo niya, group accumulated, 5 points, may lalabas na privilege slot both on the left and on the right. Under your name. Okay, maliwanag? Okay, parang hindi maliwanag. Uulitin ko po. Okay, sir, Sir George. Ayan. Sir.
Hello. Hello. Ganito lang yan, ano? Yung Max Victus na protection pack, pag binili kasi, technically speaking, yung amount niya, good for 7 heads. Alright? Kaya lang dahil meron tayong tinatawag na single account or single name, pag binili yun sa una, wala pa yung ibang account under that. So, kasi probably yung iba dito, baka 10% lang nakakaintindi nung AIM World marketing plan. Alright? So pag binili yung 7 accounts, unlike sa EC, pag bumili kayo ng 7, yung 7 na heads, may encode nyo na yun eh. This time, sa Max Victus, pag binili mo yung 7, effectively, may encode mo siya ng isahan, pero wala pa yung 6 na slots. Ang tawag natin, para madali nyo maintindihan, parang shadow pa lang siya. Parang nakatago pa lang. Now, kaya siya tinawag na performance privilege slot. Terminology lang to, pasensya na kayo, medyo technical. Ibig lang sabihin, based on performance, pag itong isang side, di ba, nag-iisa pa lang yan kanina, wala pa yung 6 na head. Pag yung isang side mo, nakaproduce ng 5 points. Baka iba nalilito. Eh sir, sabi mo kanina, wala pang grupo yan. Yung isang head na yon, pwede na kayo mag-recruit kahit hindi pa lumalabas yung 6. Alright? Hindi nyo kailangan lumabas yung 6 o yung 7 na naka-encode bago kayo mag-recruit. Sa Max Victus or dito sa OVI, Orbis Victus, sa isa pa lang, para lumabas yung ibang 6, pwede ka na mag-build. Left and right. Pag yung left or right mo, di nagbi-build ka, may reorder sila. bumili ng package, bumili ng C24, bumili ng bronze package sa OV combination, na-detect ng system naka 5 points to, may lalabas na na isa doon sa pangalat mo. Isisingit. Di ba kanina? Balik mo, Miko. Balik mo. Ayan, di ba? Isa pa lang, nag-recruit ka ng A and B. Pag naka 5 points itong side na to, o naka 5 point side na to, yung ibang nakaabang na pangalan mo, isisingit ng system. Ayan, kaya lumabas, oh. Di ba wala yan kanina? So, lumabas din siya, oh. Di ba wala yan kanina? Tapos yung na-recruit mong A and B, technically speaking, temporarily, dyan na naman nakadugtong yan. So, anong ginagawa para lumabas yung, di ba, 1, A head mo, second head mo, third head mo, para lumabas pala si 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 heads, kailangan nagpo-produce ng 5 points, 5 points, 5 points. Tapos isinisingit yung head mo. Tulad yan, itutuloy ni Miko. Tingnan mo, Miko. Indut ulit. O yan, naka 5 points ulit. Dito, naka 5 points ulit. E di ba kada 5 points, may lalabas na shadow? Labas na naman si shadow. Ayun ka na naman, oh. Ayun ka na naman, oh.
Yes.
Ito, gusto lang naming isingit. Bakit ganito? Kasi sa dami ng mga tumitira ngayon sa binary program, hindi lang sa AIM Global or sa EC, ang karamihang anti-MLMers, mga anti-MLM vloggers, bakit nila tayo tinitira? Kasi pag pumasok sila sa community ng multi-level marketing, sa dami ng mga members, dumadami yung nakikinig sa kanila. Namomonetize nila tayo ngayon. Di ba ang kapel? Ginamit na tayo, tinira na tayo para pagkaperahan. Kasi maraming manunood ng YouTube niya eh. Maraming fa-follow eh. Kasi may intriga ka kataga. Eh, tinitira nito yung easy ha, panoodin ko nga. So dumadami yung following na mo-monetize nila. So itong mga anti-MLMers, dumadami sila. Later on, baka marinig na ng SEC to, ng DTI to and everything. And originally sa US kasi, ang binary program, katulad ng sinabi ni Miko kanina, bawal yung multiple accounts. Ang gusto nila, pwede kang mag-multiple accounts based on performance. Kaya ito, based on performance to eh. Hindi lalabas yung ibang ulo mo. Oh, sorry, ang pangit ng tawag. I-Englishin ko para mas maganda. Hindi lalabas yung ibang ulo rin yun eh. Hindi lalabas. Ba't ang lakas ng tawa moral pa? Hindi lalabas yung ibang accounts or heads mo nang wala kang performance. Kaya siya tinawag na performance privilege. Sa states, ganun. Pwede ka magkaroon ng multiple heads based on performance pag nagpo-produce na yung grupo mo ng points. So yung model na ganun, ina-adapt natin dito para later on, we never know. Baka dumating yung panahon, sabihin ng kung sino mang government authorities na hindi na kayo pwede mag-multiple heads. Good news! Nakauna na ang empowered consumerism.
Yes!
True OVI. Ang dali na nating mag-switch. Kasi meron na tayong ganito eh. In fact, sa mga hindi nakaabot, dati na tayong may ganito, ang tawag natin yung AIM World. Yung AIM World Marketing Plan, pag gusto nyo mag-recruit sa US, yun ang ginagamit natin. Gusto mag-recruit sa Canada, yun ang pinagagamit namin. Parehong-pareho lang itong concept na to. So later on, malalaman nyo yung advantages nito. But the most important part is, nakikita nyo na ito ay based on performance. O yan, katulad niya, lumabas na yung 5 points. Tuloy mo, Miko.
5 points
na naman. Sa kabila, 5 points. Isisingit na naman yung singit mo. Ay, yung ikaw. Sisingit ka na naman. So technically speaking, after 5 points ito, 15. After 5 points, 15. Lalabas na yung total 7 heads mo. Alright? So, ang tawag dyan, high-tech marketing plan. Very high-tech siya. So, hindi magagawa to kung hindi prepared yung infrastructure natin.
Correct.
And at the same time, dito nyo makikita na, mamaya, didiscuss naman natin yun, yung later on sa question and answer portion natin at the same time. Wala pa, Brad? Okay. Kasi, we are also waiting for Sir John kasi magbibigay din ng saglit na talk sa inyo si Sir John kasi napaka-special ng J-Lim. You know why?
Yes!
Nagsimula tayo kanina 3,700. Hanggang ngayon hindi bumibitaw yung 3,700 sa Zoom. So, congratulations Jay Lim. So, you may continue now.
Yes sir.
Miko.
All right. So, again, minyong palakpak for Sir George for clarifying that for us. So, yun ha. Ang tawag natin doon is performance privilege slot or PPS. Yung singit mong ulo, head pala, head ha. So, yan po yan yung ating PPS. So, again, this kind of innovation, like I told you a while ago, hindi ito maiisip kasi like I told you, with the vice president's experience and the board of directors, this kind of ideas, imagine, this kind of innovation can only happen and prepare us kapag ang experience mo sa industriya talagang malalim na. Tama ba? And again, imagine hindi pa nangyayari, we are very advanced. Sa talagang we are preparing ourselves, no? Talagang, kumbaga, yung mga ibang binary companies na hindi prepared sa ganito, pag dumating na yung point na vision natin na in any case, the regulatory boards here in the Philippines will get stricter, mas maging mahigpit, eh sila hindi prepared. Magkakagulo talaga, but with us, we are ready. So kaya nga sabi ko sa inyo, hindi tatagal ang Alliance in Motion Global ng 15 years kung hindi dahil sa experience ng ating board of directors and vice presidents. Kaya again, milyong-milyong virtual club sa Zoom at milyong-milyong virtual real club dito sa room natin for the experience and wisdom ng ating board of directors. Alright? So ito po yan, lumalabas pa rin. So darating ang time, meron kang times 2 na Max Victus, times 3. Kasi may different legs ka na kasi nakaposition na yung iyong 7 accounts total. Alright? But during the start, of course, you need to base muna sa performance. Again, itong 5 points na to are group accumulated. Hindi naman ikaw bibili yan eh. Group accumulated points yan. Basta gumagamit ng grupo, gumagamit ka, may ipon yan. Kaya nga, ang tawag dito sa special feature na to, bound to MVP. Lahat, walang choice. Sa ayot sa gusto mo, basta binibili ang produkto, ginagamit, everyone are bound to have the 12,000 maximum direct referral. Everyone is bound to have this kind of structure. As long as you will do the business, you will use the products, you will promote the protection packages natin. Okay ba yun? Alright, yan. Okay, so yun. Yun totally mga kaibigan yung ating ano. So again, total of this will be a total of 15 group accumulated points on each side. 15 on the left and 15 on the right. Okay? To reach the maximum PPS. At ito na po yung maximum PPS. Yung may anim na slot na lumabas. So total of 7 accounts. Alright? So 15-15. Alright? So kaya hindi magsabay-sabay. Kung 5 points muna doon, litaw isa. Like 5 points ito, litaw isa. Kung kailan lumabas. Kung kumbaga, pwede nang mangyari na mas malakas talaga to. Nag 15 points na dito, lumitaw na yung tatlo, dito isa pa lang. That could happen. Basta a total of 15 points on the left, 15 points on the right, lalabas lahat ng PPS mo or performance privilege slot. Okay? Clear? Okay. Yan. Ang sarap kausap ng mga millennials. Ang bilis. Nakakunik. Ang bilis mga gets. Okay? So yan pa mga kaibigan. So again, the future of Silpro and the future of OVI, like I told you a while ago, simula lang po natin yung accident. So we will be pegging muna dun sa accident life term. But like I told you, malayong-malayo pa to. Tulad dun paano nagsimula si Alliance in Motion Global. We started with Alive. Ninyo na inabutan yon. That was our complete, no? Tapos from complete, nagkaroon ng C24, Colidus, Liven Coffee, at lahat na ng mga produkto natin ngayon. Ganun na ganun din ang mangyari, of course, here in OVI or Orbis Victus International with Silpro. Okay ba yon? So from life term accident insurance, we're looking also on, of course, health protection or HMO. In fact, just to tell you frankly, yung ating partner ng technological partner is already preparing us 1,000 registered hospitals in the Philippines and 6 major hospitals in the whole of Metro Manila. We just need to actually wait for some time na may inaayos lang tayo, papasok tayo dito. Are you excited with that? Yeah. We also go into a non-life. Pag sinabing non-life, hindi na tao, pero bagay, gamit. We go for car protection. Marami po yan, lahat ng sasakyan ninyo, imbis na kung ano nung insurance pa yan, dito na tayo sa OVI. We have the motorcycle protection, house protection, fire protection, calamity. Marami pang future. And again, you are the pioneers of OVI or Orbis Victus International. Congratulations in advance sa inyong lahat. Maraming mga new breed leaders ang lalabas dito. Marami rin mga potential leaders na nasa grupo mo na pero hindi pa pumuputok sa EC. Baka dito na pumutok. Tama po ba? At marami pa yung mga hindi mo pa kilala na hindi mo pa napapa-join na sponsor. Dito makikilala natin sila. Okay ba yun? Are you excited? Okay, so again, the advantage, very short advantage, with Seal Pro, with the technology powered by Igloo, and of course with the OBI, we get faster clean compared to traditional ones, faster coverage, affordability, accessibility, cloud-based technology, artificial intelligence technology, full digital, open for everyone, and we are the only direct sales company combination with protection coverage that covers and seals all the life of our OFWs. Liliwanagin ko lang po mga kaibigan, basta Pilipino, kahit nasa Europa, nasa Africa, nasa Dubai, nasa Saudi, nasa Kuwait, nasa Hong Kong, Singapore, basta Pilipino, pwede sa OVI. Okay ba yun? So, ibig sabihin yung mga ini-sponsor nyong OFW, kung ngayon hirap na hirap ka pa sa logistics, diba, marami kang mga napa-join, nag 15 accounts, nag 7 accounts, ang problema mo, paano mapadala ang produkto? Kasi wala pa tayong opisina doon. But the good news with OVI, that won't be a problem for you. Because here, automatically, it's all cloud-based, digital ang product mo. So kahit saan yan, nasa ibang bansa siya, covered siya. May mangyaring aksidente sa kanya sa ibang bansa, she is covered and she can cover her family here in the Philippines to give peace of mind sa mga OFWs natin. This will be a new marketplace for you. This will be a better opportunity for you. So again, ang goal natin sa OBI and Seal Pro, to protect your present, protect your future, protect your assets, and of course, to protect your potential. Thank you very much, guys. I hope everyone is excited. We are personally very, very excited for each and every one of you. Yeah. Sir George.
Thank you, Miko. And of course, ito alam nyo, tatlong buwan na ginagawa ni Miko at saka ni Adrian. Palakpakan nyo naman tong dalawang gentleman natin. So, while we are waiting to switch the, ano, yung Zoom in, we are going to introduce Sir John habang ginagawa yung switching. Naka-switch na. Ayan. So, hintayin lang natin habang iniintay natin. So, this is 90 to 95% done already. So, kung meron man kaming konting changes or additional, konting-konti na lang. Kasi ang empowered consumerism, para bigyan pa kayo lalo ng confidence, hindi tayo naglalabas ng basta-bastang innovation, project, or changes or addition in the marketing plan nang hindi natin to sinisimulate sa IT natin. So meaning, bago kami mag-launch, talagang inano muna sa IT yan, tinest muna sa IT. So, it is almost 90 to 95% done. Meron bang changes or addition? Additional 5 to 10% na lang. But most of the things that you need to see, nakita nyo na yan. Ako yan ah. Tama ba itong nangyayari dito, Mark? Okay. So mga kaibigan, because syempre, special meeting to, update with us, the VPs, and of course, the training team. And it's our privilege tonight or today na makasama natin yung mga board of directors. Gusto niyo ba yan?
Yes!
So mga kaibigan, to introduce our Chief Marketing Officer. Alright, mamaya na tayo pumunta dun sa question and answer, dun sa summary and wrapping up. And to give ladies and gentlemen his piece for today, again, this is a very special group and privilege. This is a special group kasi first time na dito binagsak yung OVI or Orbis Victus. Ladies and gentlemen, our Chief Marketing Officer, Sir John Asperin! All right. Hi, sir. Ah, wala siyang boses. Teka lang, ha? Inaayos niya pa.
Okay na, meron na. Ayan. Hello, hello, hello. Good morning, everyone. I know, excited na kayo. Kung excited kayo, syempre, mas excited ako. Pero bago ang lahat, pwede ba palakpakan muna natin si Jurgen Gonzalez? And of course, palakpakan din natin si Arnel Implin, Adrian Del Rosario, and of course, yung nag-present mismo sa inyo, si Miko Imson. Yan lang ba pak ninyo? Alright. Good morning again, everyone. I know lahat kayo, ina-anticipate nyo na anong pwede mangyari dito sa ating bagong program na nilabas, itong OVI, itong bago nating division kung tawagin. Well, mga kaibigan, bago ang lahat, bago lahat, kami ni Doc sa board, sa kami sa management, matagal na kami nag-iisip, paano ba gagawin natin para mapalaki palalo ang income ng ating mga community o kayo, kayo mismo mga distributors. So, naisip namin, pagandahin yung marketing plan. So, siguro naramdaman nyo naman, majority sa inyo naramdaman, mas lumaki ang income nyo compared sa mga past previous years. Ngayon, nag-isip pa kami mas lalo na ano mga pwede nating idagdag para mas lalong kumita pa mga ating mga consumers o ating mga distributors. So naisip namin, eto mga bagong program. So imagine nyo ito, ha, isa pa lang ito sa bagong program na nilabas namin. Halos tapos na po ito. Ngayon, question ng iba, number one, may market ba talaga to? Number two, profitable ba to? Number three, tatagal ba to? Long term ba itong pinag-uusapan natin to? Ayan. Number four, ito yung pinaka-importante. Sir, ang dami na namin pinipresent. Minsan, nalilito na kami. May bagong division na naman. Baka naman, hindi na namin alam kung ipipresent namin sa dami na ipipresent namin. For sure, yan yung mga katanungan ninyo. Well, sagutin natin pa isa-isa yan. Yung pinag-usapan na may market, ako matagal na po akong bilib pagdating po sa insurance. So, sabi ng iba, eh, hindi naman to life insurance eh. Ang pinag-uusapan po natin ngayon, initial pa lang po ito, accident insurance. Now, imagine nyo, sa dami po ng mga na-accidente po ngayon, imagine nyo to, malaki po ang market po natin. Pag sinabi malaki ang market, kung naalala nyo, pinag-usapan kanina ni Nico, billions po ang pinag-uusapan. Imagine nyo to, billions, kukurot lang po tayo dyan sa billion na yan. Nakuha nyo ako, idadagdag natin sa community ninyo. Ngayon, imagine nyo to, ang dami pong tao dyan, pag na-presentan itong idea na to about accident insurance na abot ng 1 million, actually abot pa ng 3 million, marami pong makikinabang at maraming matutulungan tayo dito. Yan. So, number two, profitable ba to? Yung question na profitable. Ako na po magsabi sa inyo, dadagdagan pa ng mga 30 to 40% ang income ninyo kapag sineryoso nyo po ito. Kapag kayo, binigyan nyo ng pansin to, kung kumikita kayo ng 100,000 per month, magiging 150,000 per month. Gusto nyo ba yun? Dumagdag ng income nyo ng 150,000 pa. Kung kayo kumikita ng 100,000. Kung kayo kumikita ng 50,000, pwede pa kayo kumita up to 80,000. Well, ito pinag-usapan natin. Initial pa lang po ito. Ayan. So, again, ang question, profitable ba to? Ako na po magsabi sa inyo, sobrang profitable po nito. Malaki ang market. Ayan. Number three. Ano yung question ko number three? Kung nakikinig kayo? Oh. Iba, sabi, ano ba yung pinag-uusapan natin dito? Okay, question number three. Ano nga ba yung question number three? Duman na tayo sa question number four. Ang dami na yung pinipresent. Nakakalito na po, ano yung pinipresent namin? Well, mga kaibigan, parang gato lang yan. Nung tayo nag-aaral, syempre, di ba, nung nag-upisa tayo, ang tinuturo lang sa atin, alphabet, ayan. Tinuturo lang sa atin yung mga basic ng math. Pero habang tumatagal, parami ng parami tinuturo sa atin. Ibig sabihin, kailangan lang po natin mag-adapt, kailangan natin mag-level up. Bakit? Kasi parang kwan lang yan, C24/7. Sa umpisa, ang daming produkto. Pero pag paulit-ulit mong pinapakinggan, namamaster mo siya, naiintindihan mo siya, at nai-inlove ka dun sa produkto. So ganun lang kaganda yung product natin. Ibig sabihin, simple lang po ito, sa umpisa lang, medyo mahaba ang presentation. Ayan. So, ano ang future natin dito sa pinag-uusapan natin dito? Imagine nyo ito, ha? Gusto kong lagi sinasabi ko to kasi kailangan ngayon pa lang ma-visualize ninyo ano ang future nyo dito sa Empowered Consumerism. Bakit? Kasi ang dami pa namin program na ibibigay, ipapakita at idadagdag dito sa ating kumpanya. Imagine nyo to, habang dumadami, lumalaki din ang market natin. So ako sa inyo ngayon pa lang, i-ready nyo na yung inyong isipan, ang inyong puso kasi for sure, hindi lang ito ang marating natin. Malayo pa ang marating natin. At ibig sabihin nun, pag malaki pa marating natin, mas malaki pa ang chance na kayo mismo guminhawa ang buhay at lumaki ang income. Mga kaibigan, ginagawa ko itong gantong industriya. Imagine nyo, ilang years na namin ginagawa ito. And hanggang ngayon, excited pa rin po kami. Na araw-araw, gusto pa rin namin i-share kasi alam namin, malaking-malaki pa rin ang market. Now, imagine ito, sabi ng iba, ako, ubos na ang market. Wala na market, hindi po ako naniniwala dyan. Yan din po ang sinabi ng mga tao 10 years ago na wala na pong market. Marami na ako nagsabi niyan. And hanggang ngayon, ang Empowered Consumerism, palaki po tayo. Ayan. So, imagine nyo ito, ha. Ang refrigerator, pansinin nyo, sino po may rep dyan? Taas ang kamay, mga refrigerator sa bahay. Kasi pag wala po kayong rep sa bahay, isa lang po ibig sabihin nun. dukha po kayo, dukha. Kailangan may rep, importante po ang rep sa bahay. Now imagine ito ha, may nakausap po ako ha, sa isang factory. Araw-araw, nagmamanufacture sila ng rep. Araw-araw yan. Daang-daang rep ang minamanufacture nila. Isang brand pa lang po yun. Okay, isang brand. Now imagine ito, ilang kumpanya o ilang brand ng refrigerator. Ang dami pong brands ng refrigerator. Araw-araw, nagmamanufacture sila. Araw-araw yan. And a question, ilan ang rep sa loob ng isang bahay? Kadalasan, isa lang. Pag dalawa ang rep mo, aba, may kaya ka. Tama? Imagine mo, dalawa refrigerator mo. Ibig sabihin, hindi kasya yung mga ilalagay mo. Guess niyo ako? Pangalawang tanong, kailan ka magpapalit ng refrigerator? Matagal pa bago ka magpalit ng refrigerator. Yung iba, halos di na gumagana, pinapagana pa eh. Yung iba, nakukuryente na, pinapagana pa eh. Yung iba, halos malalaglag na yung pinto, tuloy pa rin refrigerator. Yung iba, di na magka, alam mo yun, sirang-sira na, kalakalawang na, andyan pa rin yung refrigerator. Bakit di pinapalit ang refrigerator? Ang tagal ng refrigerator. Kasi, well, gusto nilang i-maintain or ayaw nilang bumili ng bago or yung iba, hindi pa capable bumili ng bago. Now, imagine nyo to. Isa lang ang refrigerator sa loob ng isang bahay. Nakuha niyo ako? Matagal magpalit ng refrigerator. Now, question. Bakit araw-araw gawa pa rin ang gawa ng ref ang mga factory? Isa na po ibig sabihin nun. Wala pong saturation ng market. Yung refrigerator hindi po nauubos. Yung refrigerator ilang taon bago magpalit. Yung iba nga eh, sirang-sira na, hindi pa bibiling bago, ipapagawa na lang para lang ma-maintain yung refrigerator. So ano gusto ko i-point? Ang gusto ko i-point, napakalaki ng market. Sabi na may iba, scam daw ang gantong business. Well, hindi natin sila masisisi, pero ako magsabi sa inyo, kung ito po ay scam, sana matagal na kaming nagsara. Sana matagal na kaming nakakulong. Alam nyo bakit? Imagine nyo, kung scam to, ang pinaka number one na scammer, kami yun. Lalo na si Doc Ed. Tama mali. At kung meron man dapat ikukulong, si Doc Ed, hindi pala kami. Biro lang. Eh, syempre, di ba? Ang point ko, kung ito scam, bakit lumalaki tayo? Bakit wala nagsasabi na dapat magsara na tayo? Itong good news pa sa inyo. Meron kaming bagong department, the legal department. Meron tayong lawyer na kasama na ngayon sa mga staff. Okay? Itong lawyer na ito, ilalabas ito sa isa sa mga podcast. I-interview ng at mga vice president. Bakit? Kung sino may karapatan magsabi kung scam o hindi, syempre dapat lawyer dahil alam nila ang law. Tama? So manunood kayo dito, bakit tatanungin siya kung ano ba talaga ang scam, ano ang hindi, ano ba talaga ang networking, para maintindihan natin lahat kung paano natin i-defend ang empowered consumerism. Ako na magsabi ko sa inyo, hindi po ito scam. Lalaki at lalaki at lalaki tayo, tatagal at tatagal tayo. Isa lang po ibig sabihin nun, lahat po kayo ngayon na nandiyan, nanonood, nakikinig at naniniwala, kumapit lang po kayo. Dahil kasama namin kayo sa pagbago ng buhay ng bawat isa. Kasama namin kayo hanggang lahat po tayo ay maging milyonaryo. Ang tanong, sasabay ba kayo o magpapaiwan kayo? Sasabay ba kayo o magpapaiwan kayo? So mga kaibigan, kung alam nyo lang yung mga bagay na naghihintay sa inyo pag kayo ay sumabay sa amin. Alam nyo yung mga pinag-uusapan ng kotse, dadaanan nyo lang yan. Yung 100,000 a month na iniisip na iba parang imposible, dadaanan nyo lang yan. Naalala ko nung ako yung nag-uupisa pa lang yung 100,000 a month, sabi ko parang imposible. Nung narating ko yon, ang sarap pala ng buhay pag kumita ng 100,000, maniwala kayo sa akin. Lahat ng pawis, dugo, commitment ninyo, bayad po yan. Pero huwag kayo titigil. Bakit? Kasi pwede pala mag 300,000 per month. Pag kayo nag 300,000 per month, nako, mas masarap po ang buhay na naghihintay po sa inyo. Mas marami ka nang mabibili. Mas magagandang bagay na mabibili mo at may experience mo. Pero huwag ka pong titigil. Dahil pwede pa akong kumita ng 500,000. Lalo na pag dilabas namin yung mga bago pang division. Ibig sabihin, lumalaki pa yung market natin. Nakuha niyo ako? Yung mga nagsasabing ayaw ng networking. Pag nakita yung accident insurance, it's another division. Bagong concept po ito para sa lahat. Pag kayo nagkalahating million, yun! Mas masarap po ang buhay ninyo. Bakit po? Dahil marami ka nang masasave. So pag marami ka na save, ibig sabihin, mas marami kang pwedeng, mas mayroon kang kampante sa buhay. Yan. Pero huwag niyong kakalimutan. Pag nagsipag ka at bigay mo todo mo, pwede po kayo kumita ng 1 million a month. Ako po magsabi sa inyo, pag kayo nag 1 million a month, 1 million na po. Ako, hindi niyo na mauubos po talaga yun. At marami ka, ibang level na po yun. Pag kayo kumikita ng ganun, pwede niyo na po kaming kausapin. Saan namin dadalhin ang pera? Kasi tuturuan namin kayo saan nyo i-invest ang pera ninyo nang hindi mawawala at kikita pa ng mas malaki. Dahil lalabas po yung bagong division natin. Okay? Yung pagdating sa investment division na matagal nang pinaghahanda, pinag-iisipan ni Doc Ed Cabantog ng ating presidente para matulungan lahat po ng mga empowered consumers natin. So huwag kayong mag-alala. Step by step, ituturo namin lahat. Again, thank you so much for listening. Congratulations everyone na lahat nandito ngayon. I know dito sa buong grupo ng Jaylin Project, malayo pa at lalaki pa ang grupo ninyo. God bless everyone. More power! Yes! Alright, balik natin sa ating host.
So anyway, we will be going to the Q&A portion already. Konti lang naman to. While we are waiting for... Gusto ba makita ng live si Doc Ed? Yes! Di nga. Yes! Adrian Miko, mahina eh. Pakitext na lang si Doc. Na, pakisabi, not interested. Kasi on the way na si Doc, nagmamadali galing sa church activity nung nalaman niya na nandito tong mga kabataan tulad natin. Sabi niya, ahabol ako dyan. Pero nung tinanong ko kung excited, parang hindi. Pakisabi, balik na lang siya sa church. So anyway, he is on his way now because gusto niyang makita tong Jaylin Project. Both live at saka yung mga nasa Zoom. So habang iniintay natin siya, we are open for Q&A, lalo na si Adrian at saka si Miko. They will be entertaining your questions. Sa mga nakikinig sa Zoom, paki-screen na lang, paki-filter na lang Carla, and we will just read the questions there sa chat box. Yung mga live naman, you can ask us. But to wrap up everything, in just a few minutes, yung binagsak po ni Miko, yung ginawa nila ni Adrian, in summary, meron tayong new division which is called OVI, OrbiX Victus International. Under OrbiX Victus International, meron tayong product. Ano yung tawag sa product? Sail Pro. Self-empowered asset and liability protection. Alright? So, yun yung Sail Pro. Under sa Sail Pro, may dalawang products. Ang tawag ay bronze at saka platinum. Ang bronze, ang coverage maximum, accident insurance po to, accident protection insurance, 500,000. Tapos may mga medical reimbursement, hospitalization, etc. May burial assistance. Ang platinum naman, doble nung bronze. 1,000,000 maximum protection. Alright, total liability, etc. May mga burial assistance, medical reimbursement, and hospitalization income din. Napakabilis ko na magsalita katulad ni Miko. Kanina mababagal ako magsalita, pero nung nakakit si Miko, ayan. So, tapos, what you have to understand, di ba, of OrbiX Victus International, Sail Pro, may dalawang product. Itong dalawang product na to is included or are included in our packages. Yung packages natin, ilan? Meron tayong tatlo. Merong essential, merong enterprise, merong Max Victus. Yung essential, good for one account. Yung enterprise, good as three accounts. Yung Max Victus, good for seven accounts. Ang bawat account is 9,999. A little over our 8,999. Yun ang pagkakaiba. Yung easy package natin is 8,999. Ito, 9,999. Pero mas malaki yung kanyang direct referral. So, yung isang 9,999 is essential, 3 accounts, 7 accounts. Para mag-upgrade, anong gagawin? Kung ang binili mo na nung tao ay essential, kailangan lang mag-accumulate ng mga points respectively para ma-upgrade. Doon naman sa mga multiple accounts, para lumabas po yung shadow, kailangan merong tinatawag na performance or production muna. Tama? Pag member ka ng Easy, magkakaroon ka ng privilege kumita sa new division natin, which is OrbiX Victus International, basta mag-NDPP ka. pagka naman nag-member ka sa OV or OVI, automatic, may privilege ka na rin sa EC. Pero pag nasa EC ka, hindi automatic. Kailangan mag-NDPP ka muna. Pag nag-NDPP ka, meron ka na rin coverage. And part ng binili mo sa coverage na yon, pwede mo ring ibenta. Ang laman ng NDPP ay tatlong bronze. So, pwedeng lahat yon under you. I-encode mo lahat sa under you kasi ang maximum protection nasa 3 million eh. Alright? So, yung mga technical details, parang nung bago kayo sa EC, pag paulit-ulit na inatinan mo, magiging, maano ka na, ma-memorize mo ng mabuti. Alright? So, yun lang naman generally. Tapos kung may pagbabago or additional, 90-95%, konting-konti na lang. But important thing is, alam nyo na yung market natin kung gaano kalaki kasi, katulad ng sinabi ni Sir John, yung OVI has a different market. And pag lagi tayong tumatago sa different market, different income para sa inyo yan. Dagdag na income para sa inyong lahat yan. Alright? So siguro tawagin ko si Miko at si Adrian while we are waiting for Doc Ed pa akit na siya. Entertain namin yung question niyo dito. Kung walang question dito, pwedeng sa via Zoom naman natin na antabayanan. Alright? Sino may question? Okay, maya. Sir, sige, yung nasa dulo.
Ayun.
Actually, ganyan yung mga nagtatanong eh, yung nasa pinakadulo.
Ayan, dito. Sige, lapit natin.
Makinig, kasi yung iba sa inyo, baka tanong nyo to, pero nahiya lang kayo mag-recite. Kaya...
Sir George, kasi may mga encounter ako mga taga-insurance. No? Nung linatag ko kasi ito sa mga direct kong nag-i-insurance, ang question nila sa akin, if meron daw tayong license. Eh, nabanggit kanina ni Sir, Nico, na wala naman tayong certification. Or are we, mag-exam din ba kami? Or bibigyan lang kami ng certification?
Okay. Now, again, magandang question, no? Kasi it's more about the credibility and your confidence in sharing the products. Now, again, in terms of the sharing, no? Pagbenta ng produkto natin, there will be no problem even though you're not a registered financial advisor. Bakit? Kasi, number one, ang lumalabas, an RFA, an agent, a registered financial advisor, ang nagbebenta sila ng coverages, most of the time, sila rin nagpa-process. Sila rin nagpa-process ng claim. Now, let me make things clear here. Ang pinaka RFA natin dito on our SilPro product, kaya siya InsurTech, hindi siya traditional insurance company, is that yung pinaka AI ni Igloo. You will not be processing any claims. You won't be processing any enrollment. In fact, ang pag-enroll ng kliyente natin or pag-enroll ng prospect natin, nag-enroll siya, nag-fill up siya sa form ng Igloo. Ang hawak mo lang yung card. Ang binigay mo lang sa kanya card, pagtanggap niya ng card, he will fill up himself and the AI of Igloo na nakapasa and certified of insurance commission, yun yung parang pinakalumalabas ng insurance company. That's the AI of Igloo. Yun yung magpapasok, no? Yun yung magpapasok ng ating process ng ating coverage. Alright. Again, guys, we are here already with Dr. Ed Cabantog. Milyong-milyong palakpak naman. Ayan. Well, tapusin lang natin yung Q&A. Ayan, excited lahat makita si Doc Ed in live, in person. So, yun. So, that's the answer for that, no? So, parang the same with real estate din naman yan. Di ba, marami tayong mga registered real estate broker. Pero may mga sub-agents. Ang sub-agents, pwede sila mag-share, pwede sila magbenta, kumikita rin sila. Pero they don't have the license kasi nagpa-process na niyan yung registered real estate broker. Yan. So ganoon din tayo dito. You can sell and promote and share platinum and bronze as long as the one that will process is the AI of Igloo. Kaya nga hindi tayo traditional insurance company, InsurTech. Sila rin nagpa-process ng claims. That's why we have a technological partner. So again, if they will ask naman if Igloo is licensed, again, I've explained it a while ago. We are regulated by Labuan FSA, certified by Labuan FSA, and in the Philippines Insurance Commission, nakapasa dun sa sandbox regulation. When you say sandbox, nasa testing ground pa lang kasi ang InsurTech sa Pilipinas because this was just conceptualized 6 years ago by the insurance industry, yung InsurTech. So, may sandbox regulation kung saan they are testing ground, may mga kailangan sundan lang na points ang isang InsurTech company and nakapasa po dun yung AI or cloud-based technology ni nung ating technological partner na Igloo. So, walang problema tayo pagdating dyan. Yes.
Okay.
Yes. Okay. By the way, before we go on to the question, Sir George, baka pwede na rin pakilala na rin kasi ito na rin yung mga madalas makausap nyo. Meron kasi tayong pinaka-hotline na ibibigay. We'll be giving you an official hotline of OVI. And of course, the official hotline din, kasi may customer service din na naka-assign sa atin ng Igloo Technological Partner natin. Ayan, yung our OVI representative is Ma'am Roslyn. Ayan, palakpakan naman natin. So, Roslyn, ayan. So, motorcycle accident po, yes. Okay, it's covered. No, covered po yung ating motorcycle accident sa ating platinum and bronze, sa Seal Pro natin.
Provided yung na-aksidente, syempre, this is a personal accident, na-aksidente. Yung na-aksidente, hindi nag-beat ng traffic rules.
Yes.
Hindi naka-drugs, hindi
nakainom.
Hindi lasing. Mm. Okay? Hindi siya nag-elude ng traffic, tas na-aksidente. Halimbawa, nakasakay sa motor, binangga siya. That's an accident.
Lahat naman yun will be monitored by our partner, technological partner, kasi doon din ang pasahan ng claim. Again, guys, this is paperless. This is InsurTech, not a traditional one na lahat may papel-papel. So, ang pagpasa ng mga police report, requirements for claiming, lahat is online. And Igloo will be monitoring that for all of us. So, may guidelines naman tayo ma-receive sa ating ECOC. So, yan, meron tayong steps and videos din for steps and procedures pag-enroll natin. Ayan. So, yun po.
Okay. Lahat ng exclusions and inclusions, pag nag-cover tayo, makaka-receive sila ng email. Yung binabanggit ni Miko na ECOC, ito yung electronic certificate of coverage na marireceive sa email. Nandun lahat yung exclusion and inclusions.
Mm-hmm.
Magkakaroon din, gaya ng binanggit ni Miko, magkakaroon tayo ng mga videos announcing lahat yan, lahat gaya ng sinabi natin ni Miko kanina, informations, lahat ng kailangan nyo, marketing tools, details about the products, the company, meron tayo niya, magkakaroon tayo.
Alright. Age limit po is 18 to 65. Ayan. 18 to 65 years old. Lahat din po yun nandun sa exclusions natin, sa insurable age, coverage age natin is 18 to 65. So again, just to explain further, kasi hindi natin naano kanina, yung steps of procedure na mabilis lang, simple lang naman. The same with how we do it in EC. Pagbili mo ng package, non-member, bumili ng package ng OV, either Essential, Enterprise, or Max Victus, like what you've heard a while ago, may laman po siyang code, right? May card na laman. Yung unang card na laman niya, na nasa malaking folder, that will be the code that when he register it, automatically member na siya, distributor na, he can avail and have the access on the marketing plan, plus automatically may automated activation na siya ng coverage. Remember, sa Essential, automatic activated ng isang platinum coverage. Pero pag Enterprise and Max Victus, automated activated na yung coverage ng Max Seal, 3 million coverage. Remember? So yun yung pagdating sa distributor. And then, pagkuha ng mga card, automatically, yung card na yun, pag binenta mo sa kaibigan or ni-retail mo, tinansfer mo, yung card mayroong number sa likod. So when you scratch it out, when you go to your browser or cellphone, mobile phones, just go to the website ng OrbiX Victus and Seal Pro, nandun yung fill-up form. And then, tulad ng pag-fill up natin sa EC, fill up mo lang yung pangalan and everything, coverage name and everything, lahat ng information na kailangan, mabilis lang po yun. We make it very accessible and fast and user-friendly. Makikita nyo naman yung interface na yan pag nirelease na namin yung website. Sabi ko nga kanina, magandang-magandang website para ma-promote nyo sa mga prospects. And then, ilalagay nila yung activation code na nandun sa card. Paglagay ng activation code, submit. Pag-submit, automatically, dadiretso yan. Igloo, our technological partner, will send you an electronic certificate of coverage into your personal email na nilagay mo doon sa fill-up form. Remember, sa traditional insurance, nakapapil lahat ng coverage. May mga papapirmahan sa'yo, papauwi sa'yo, may dala-dala kang isang malaking folder na punong-puno ng papel pag uwi mo sa bahay. Dito, it's paperless. So meaning, they will send it to your email. Nandun lahat ng guidelines, exclusions, annexures, and may mga videos din tayo dyan. Alright? There. Okay, so ito, siguro sa mga next time, we will be having our hotline naman. So without further ado, let's all welcome our visionary president, Dr. Ed Cabantog!
Okay, good morning sa lahat ng mga nasa Zoom, sa lahat ng mga nandito sa third floor. Congratulations, isa kayo sa pinakaunang grupo na nilatagan natin ng medyo mas detalyadong marketing plan, the story behind OV and why do we need to have the Seal Pro. And hindi lang basta Seal Pro as much as possible, kung kaya nating achievein, sinabi niyo ba yun, Miko? yung triple platinum or max seal. Kasi sa totoo lang, walang value yung maibibigay nating halaga sa buhay. Given the chance, kung kaya mo magpa-insure ng 10 million, 20 million, why not? Kasi buhay mo yan eh. Paano na yung maiiwan mo sa buhay kapag kami nangyari sa'yo? Paano na yung mga anak mo, yung asawa mo? Sayang naman yung pinagpaguran mo. I can clearly remember yung fina-follow namin ni Miko na isang motivational speaker, business consultant, advisory firm, personality si Gary V, di ba? Gary Vaynerchuk, may isang serial entrepreneur na nagtanong sa kanya, how is health related to business? Habang nagbablog yung serial entrepreneur, sabi ni Gary V, it's simple, if you die, you're out of business. So ganun kaimportante yung protection. And again, this is the first time that we'll sell digital insurance or digital coverage. So the company will create a lot of materials na ang gagawin mo lang, pasa ka lang ng pasa. Pasa ka lang ng pasa. Kunwari, how can we really sell coverage? May mga videos mahaba, maiikse. May mga posts mahaba, maiikse na gagawin ng company. Gagawin ng company tapos papaviralin mo na lang. In reality kasi, why do we need protection? At ang protection na to, hindi lang once a year, hindi lang once every 5 years, every year. Kasi hindi naman natin alam kung kailan darating aksidente sa buhay natin eh. Tama po ba yun? So we should be protected every month. We should be protected every year. That's why the industry has been thriving for so long. Kaya nga ang insurance industry buhay magpasa hanggang ngayon. Kasi yung mabibentahan mo ngayon, kapag may peace of mind siya, next year bibili ulit. Kapag may peace of mind siya, i-share niya sa mga relatives, sa mga friends niya na dapat, hey, ako insured ako. Dapat ikaw insured din. Baliwala lahat ng pinaghihirapan natin kapag bigla tayo na aksidente, lahat ng naipon mo pambayad lang sa ospital because we're not insured. And this is just the first vertical. Everybody say vertical. Ano yung vertical? Pansinin nyo, hindi siya ka-align ng supplement, hindi siya ka-align ng beverage, ng mga healthy lifestyle products na meron tayo. It's protection. Tama po ba? In the near future, marami pa tayong vertical na ilo-launch. And this is so exciting. Kasi kung mapapansin nyo, right now, karamihan po ng nasa third room, medyo millennial lang edad. Mga kasing edad ni Miko, pababa. Okay, yung mga nasa Zoom, ayan, kasing edad ni Arnel. Hindi, mga millennial din. So, what I'm saying is that, kayo na mga bata pa nagsimula sa business, you might be saying, Doc, yung pagkita namin, yung active income namin sa EC at sa OB, mahaba pa ba ito? Mahaba pa to mga kapuso't kapamilya. Mahaba pa yung pagsasamahan natin. Basta makikita mo yung company nag-i-innovate. Everybody say innovate. And this is just the first vertical innovation na ginagawa natin. Puro papunta sa digital. Mapapansin nyo kanina pa binabanggit, digital insurance, digital coverage, insurtech, may technology, fintech, may technology pa rin. Yan na po kasi ang uso ngayon. The digital banking industry is entering its digital phase. Marami pong tinatawag na unbank o yung mga taong walang banko. Or may banko nga, yun lang, banko lang, savings account. Nahihirapang makapag-access ng products ng bank. Simply because kinakailangan mo bang pumunta sa actual bank. Tama o tama? Kaya ang uso ngayon, digital banks. Ano yun? Naka-application lang. Lahat ng services and products ng bank, nasa kamay mo na. Pwede ka mag-loan, pwede ka mag-invest, pwede ka magbayad ng bills, pwede ka magkaroon ng debit card. Lahat nandiyan dyan, i-deliver sa'yo. Hindi mo na kinakailangan pumunta sa bank itself. Parang sa, bakit kayang gawin yun? Di ba pag sinabing banko, naku, banko matatag. Ang banko, kailangan maraming branches. Ang banko, maraming servisyo, maraming pinapaloan. Stable yan. Bakit kayang gawin yan sa isang app lang? Na walang physical store, na walang physical office, kasi doon na nga papunta eh. Can you imagine sa Pilipinas, according to studies, ang may bank pa lang, mga nasa 20 to 25% pa lang. Eh 109, 110 million ng population natin. So ang dami pang pwedeng magkaroon ng banking services, banking products, pero hindi pa naabot. Kaya lumalabas yung digital version ng banko. Ganon din sa insurance. Ganon din sa coverage. Marami pang hindi naaabot nito. So dyan tayo papasok. Kasi we are a growing community of marketers. We are a growing community of consumers and promoters. Tayo yung pinakamagandang vehicle para mas lalong ma-promote yung digitization. And in the future, kasi alam ko, nandun kayo sa stage na gusto nyong kumita at kumita at kumita ng malaki. Tama o tama? Ano na gagawin mo pag kumita ka ng malaki? Nabili mo na yung gusto mong bilhin. Nakabili ka ng sasakyan, nakabili ka ng kondo, bahay at lupa, nakapag-travel ka na. Ano ba dapat iniisip ng isang entrepreneur or negosyante kapag ka kumikita na? Mag-save. Tama o tama? Mag-invest. Tama o tama? Eh ano alam mo sa investment? Ayan na. Pag ang pinag-usapan, networking, maraming kaalaman. Tama o tama? Paano babaguhin yung sarili maging magaling na coach? Paano babaguhin yung sarili para maging magaling na leader, makapagpalaki ng grupo? Tama o tama? Paano magbenta? Paano mag-duplicate? Paano mag-recruit? Paano mag-sponsor? Paano maging magaling na coach o influence? Maging mataas ang uri ng influence. Pero pag ang pinag-usapan, real estate, ano na alam? Ayan. Pag ang pinag-usapan, stocks, ano na alam? Pag ang pinag-usapan, forex, crypto, ano na alam? Pag ang pinag-usapan, decentralized finance, ano na alam? Pag ang pinag-usapan, mga bagong uri ng pag-iinvestan, ano na alam? Wala. Kaya nga may mga nababalitaan kami, malulupit ng networker, kumikita na ng milyon, naskam pa. Di ba? Bakit? Kasi ang alam lang, networking. Okay lang ba kami na mag-aral nun para sa inyo? Okay lang ba darating yung pagkakataon, magkakaroon tayo ng sarili nating investment division? Na pag kumikita ka na ng malaki sa EC, sa OV, kahit maliit lang, kahit 10,000 lang, 20,000, pwede mo siyang ilagay doon at kikita yung pera mo more than what the bank can offer? Hindi ba mas maganda yung ganun? Di ba? So, yun yung isa sa mga ginagawa na nating vertical. Okay, so kung mapapansin mo, ang dami naming inaaral, ang dami naming ginagawa. Kasi gawa na yung marketing infrastructure natin. Madami na tayo. We can command numbers na. We can command negotiating power na because we have the numbers. So in the future, yung sunod na upo natin ganito, investment division naman yung pag-uusapan natin. Ngayon, baliwala yung investment division kung wala kang pang-invest. Sasabihin mo, grabe, ang galing ni Crossline, no? Ang galing ni Crossline. Yung pera niya, kahit natutulog siya, kumikita para sa kanya. Yan ang passive income. Ang pinagtatrabaho mo, yung pera mo. After you work hard for money, you make your money work hard for you. Ang galing ni Upline. Ang galing ni Crossline. Kumikita yung pera nila. Ikaw, ang galing. Wala ka nang masabi. So dapat, kumita ka ng kumita na kumita. Habang bata, kumita. Para pag may magandang opportunity for investment, ayan na. May paglalagyan. Pag may magandang opportunity na lalago yung pera more than what the bank can offer, sipin nyo, Union Bank. BDO. BDO malaki, maliit. Napakalaki. Napakalaki sa Pilipinas maging sa ibang bansa. Pero pag naglagay ka ng pera sa BDO, malaki na yung 1%. Everybody say 1%. Malaki na yung 1% per year. Correct. Actually, 0.8 nga eh. 0.6 to 0.8% per year. Ganong kaliit yung ibibigay sa iyo ni BDO. And yet, napakalaki nilang kumpanya. Yung pagiging malaki nilang kumpanya, advantage at disadvantage. Advantage, marami silang resources, marami silang perang pwedeng paikutin. Disadvantage, marami silang gastos. Mga opisina, Luzon, Visayas at Mindanao at ibang mga bansa. Just to get all of those investment, nagtayo sila ng maraming opisina na kinakailangan bayaran kasi may mga expenses every month. So the good thing here, we're going towards that direction already. So this is just one. Ang hirap naman ng trabaho ka ng trabaho, hindi ka pala insured. And this is just the first product under OV. In the future, magkakaroon pa tayo ng insurance for your motors, for your cars, for the house. Insurance para sa mga critical illnesses. Paano daw kung hindi aksidente? Paano kung gawa ng katandaan? Ayan na. Paano ako makukover? Gawa ng mga ubot sipon. Ayan. Gawa ng COVID. Magkakaroon tayo ng secondary, tertiary product for that na pwede nating i-offer sa community natin para sa inyo, sa pamilya nyo, tsaka sa mga grupo nyo and also to our prospective markets. Mabentahan, mabigyan ng kitaan para lahat ng binibenta at ginagawa natin sa EC at sa OB, sa ayaw at sa gusto mo may kita. Okay o okay na okay? Okay, so guys, kung ikaw man ay nag-hub, at meron ka ng daan-daan at libo-libong grupo sa hub mo, online at offline, ito na yung pagkakataon. Okay? Ano ibig sabihin nun? Ito na yung pagkakataon na may o-offer tayong service. Okay? Service as a product. Gusto ngayon yan. Diba sabi na software as a service. Tayo, service as a product. Ano yung service natin? Digital coverage. Hindi mo na kinakailangan ipadali actual product sa Saudi. Hindi mo na kinakailangan ipadali actual na product sa Europe. By the way, binabati ko yung grupo natin sa Europe. Sila Ma'am Roda, yan, nanonood sila ngayon. Napalaki ng grupo natin sa Paris, sa Italy, tsaka sa Spain. So ito ngayon, pwede nating ibenta doon. Sipin nyo, wala ka nang i-deliver door-to-door. Kasi nga, pag in-email sa kanila yung coverage, yung ECOC, yun na yung actual na product. And guys, sana huwag kayo malilito kasi this time around, dalawa yung i-scratch nyo. Isang pang-marketing plan para ma-activate yung marketing plan at isang para sa actual na product kapag nagbibenta tayo. Unlike before, may product ka, si Supreme. Pag binenta mo, ayan, nasa kanya na. Bahala na siyang ilaklak, ipaligo, ipamigay o ibenta uli. Pero ito, pag binenta mo sa kanya, tara balik ulit tayo sa mobile. Balik ulit tayo sa laptop, balik ulit tayo sa tablet, encode natin yan. Kasi baka mamaya binentahan nyo, hindi nakaskas. Tapos may nangyari. Wala siyang coverage. Kasi dapat ma-activate yan. So, there are two things that we need to activate with OV. Our position and the actual product in-activate din. May codes din yan. Klaro po ba? So, lumalaki. Industriya ng direct sales, network marketing, multi-level marketing. Ngayon, pinapasok natin yung industry sector ng insurance, coverage. It's a billion-dollar, trillion-dollar industry as well. And the good thing with that, sila, wala silang daily payout. Wala silang easy five. Can you imagine yung marketing plan natin sa EC, i-apply natin sa OV, mas pinaganda pa. Kasi nga, naka-digital. Okay, can you imagine, ang dami natin kilala nag-i-insurance na baka naalokan na kayo before, na ang liit ng kitaan, tapos every end of the month pa, of the following month, this time around, eto, within 5 minutes payout sa mga insurance agent. So, sa ayaw at sa gusto mo, pag inalok mo sila, magiging interesado at magiging interesado sila. In fact, sinubukan na namin, nagtanong-tanong kami sa ilang insurance agent, paano kung may ganitong kitaan ng insurance? Maganda ba ito? Sabi niya, sir, ang daling ibenta niyan. Paano kung yung commission, within 5 minutes, pwede mo withdraw? Naku, napakaganda po niyan. So isipin niyo, paano kung digital, hindi na pirma ng pirma na ganito kakapal? Ang mas maganda po lalo yan. So yun yung position natin with OV. So, by the way, na-promote yun na, ano, Miko, yung Facebook? Hindi pa. Ano nga yung Facebook natin? Buong pangalan ba? Orvis Victus Facebook? Tama? Fan page ba yun? O, fan page? Ha? Orvis Victus International. Ayan, nakita nyo naman yung spelling. Ayan, oh. It's X, pero we pronounce it as S, Orvis. Orbis Victus International. Hanapin niyo yung Facebook na yan. Ayan. Yung mga sinasabi natin marketing materials na videos, dyan namin i-upload ng i-upload. Yung mga posts about protection, ayan. Dyan natin i-upload. Kaya dapat, kung paanong naka-like tsaka naka-subscribe kayo sa Prime Life, kung paano maging Prime, ma-monitor nyo yung pagiging Prime, ma-promote yung pagiging Prime, at magkaroon ng maraming PGI, ganyan nyo rin i-follow to at i-subscribe. Orbis Victus International. Kasi dito kayo makakakuha ng mga selling propositions. Paano natin mabibenta yung product? Paano ka makaka-recruit ito? Okay? So, guys, on that note, salamat sa oras nyo, sa mga nasa Zoom, salamat sa mga nandito sa third floor. So, I hope and I pray, kayo muna. Mahirap magbenta ng product ng ikaw mismo, hindi mo natikman. Maganda ba yan si Supreme? Oh, ang daming clinical studies. Ito, binanggit yung 8 points. Natikman muna, ang ganda ng si Supreme. Mahirap magbenta na ikaw mismo hindi nakakatikim. Tama o tama? So, mahirap magbenta ng protection pag tinanong, ikaw ba may ganyan na? Ang ganda nito. Ikaw ba protected na digital? Ikaw ba protected na backup by 15 years? Ikaw ba protected na? Sila protected na, ako hindi pa. Ang hirap nun. Kaya nga meron tayong NDPP, yung binanggit nila Sir Miko kanina, na with that, tayo mismo magsisimulang i-protect natin yung sarili natin para sa mga mahal natin sa buhay at para sa future natin because we deserve it and that's the only time we could effectively share and sell this particular product that we called SilPro. Okay, guys, thank you very much. Follow nyo yung Facebook, Prime Life, tsaka follow nyo yung Facebook. Orbis Victus, follow nyo rin yung Facebook ko. Okay? Happy 100,000 plus sa Facebook followers ko. Ayan, para updated kayo sa lahat. Okay, by the way, this particular product, una, para sa lahat ng Pilipino sa buong mundo. Okay? Hindi lang pang Pilipinas. Sa lahat ng Pilipino sa buong mundo. But when we launched this in UAE, hindi lang para sa Pilipino. Para sa lahat ng nasa UAE, pwedeng-pwede to. So kahit alam naman natin, ang UAE nandiyan ng Dubai, Abu Dhabi, hindi lang Pilipino nandiyan. May mga Arabo dyan, may mga Africans din nandiyan. Pwede sa kanila yon. Pero unahin lang muna natin yung Pilipino sa buong mundo. On that note, guys, thank you very much. If you still have question, here's Miko.
All right. Thank you. Yes. All right. Thank you so much, Doc. Ayan. And of course, we'll give you last 5 questions.
Thank you, Doc.
Ayan. So, habang hinahanap lang ni
Ralph, yung Facebook
tayo page.
Para
mag-post natin dito yung Facebook page.
Okay. Yung ayan, questions. Sige.
We have some questions coming from the Zoom, no? Pinadaan kay Carla, no? Yeah, number one, nasagutan natin to kanina. Yung nagbebenta ng insurance, nagpapa-certify pa sila para maalaw sila magbenta. Meron ba nun sa atin or wala na? So again, like I said a while ago, we don't need to kasi nga ang dapat certified and liable dyan is yung system na ni Igloo. And again, the system of Igloo, the AI, is open for auditing. Anytime, if there will be a complaint for claims, they're open for auditing, they can check it out and pumasa to sa sandbox regulation ng Insurance Commission here in the Philippines and regulated by Labuan FSA. So, safe tayo dun. Clear? Yan, sir. Kung naka-aksidente sa ibang bansa, covered ba or within Philippines lang?
Covered po.
Yan.
Basta Pinoy, kahit nasa ibang bansa, na-aksidente, covered. 18 to 65 years old.
Alright. Next question. Pag naka-15 accounts na sa EC or naka-maximum na, pwede pa ba magdagdag ng account sa OV? Okay. Bakit na ganun?
May ganun.
Sir, ayan. So again, this is will be for further announcement. Ayan.
Ito.
So please like and follow the page Orbis Victus International. Para madaling hanapin, anong i-type, Sir Ralph? Ito, at Orbis Victus, please, yung spelling po, no? OrbiX Victus. Orbis Victus dot official, that will be our page, no? Paki-like and follow na. Para lahat ng mga upcoming updates, tools, videos, mindsets natin, ipopost natin dyan para readily copy, pwede nyo i-copy and i-follow. Okay ba yun? Gamitin, alright? You can utilize all of that.
O, lahat din yung nasa Zoom. Kasi okay. 3.7 yun.
Ayan. So again, yung question ni Carla na may hehehe na 15 accounts AC maximum, we'll give you the further announcement on that. Upon launching on August 15, of course, we'll be giving you the announcement in regards to that. Okay? August 15, mark your calendar. Alright? Kanina nasagot na rin, once na mag-avail ba si client, automatic insured na siya? No!
Alright. Dapat ma-encode muna, gaya ng sinabi ni Doc. So, basta nabentahan nyo, hindi nagsisimula doon ng coverage, ha? Yung binanggit ni Doc, dapat ma-encode.
Ma-fill up, ma-encode.
Alright. Alam nyo, pag na-encode yun, within 2 minutes, makaka-receive siya ng una ng text, tapos yung certificate of coverage sa email. Kasi may isa sa kailangang fill upan nila, yung email address. So, basically, mga 2 to 3 minutes, covered na yung tao.
Yes. And the coverage starts, pag kunyari nag-cover ng... within this day, coverage starts officially 12 noon of the day of encoding.
Oh, yan.
12 noon, no? 12 noon of the day of encoding, coverage starts until next year.
One year.
1 year siya. Yan. Ayan. Sir, yung ating insurance in EC is actually what we call benevolent fund kasi for quite some time, for how many years, diba, nagsimula tayo na may partner tayo insurance, but as of the moment, yung insurance natin sa EC is actually within the company na naman. This is self-insured na rin. Ang tawag natin, benevolent fund. So, again, we are maximizing this with this OVI. Kaya we will be giving you the announcement date for further announcement. We'll be receiving a memo. Lahat po tayo will be informed about that. Sa EC page natin, ipopost yan. Sa official page ng OVI, ipopost natin yan. So, you will be announced with even with your uplines. And during the launching on August 15, upon the last day of the activation or applicable effectivity
okay.
of the benevolent fund or bayanihan fund of the EC pack. Alright? So, meron tayong last date for that. So, once the last date is there, yung mga next coming bibili ng EC pack, wala na pong benevolent fund yun. Okay? ang ating pinaka protection coverage will be with the Orbis Victus International. Yeah.
Bumili. Yes. Oh, yes. Kunyari nag-launch tayo ng August 15, may bumili nung August 14. Ah, di ba? Paano 'yon? Covered. So mangyayari from August 15 nag-encode siya, pumasok na August 16. Ibig sabihin mangyayari 'yon hanggang August 15 next 14 next year, parang dalawa yung ano niya. Kaso yung isa yung dunga sa ating old ano benevolent fund.
All right. Again, paano pag naka-essential pack? Okay lang magpa-join sa OV ng Enterprise or Max pack? Yes.
Pwede, kaya lang.
Pwedeng-pwede, but again, like I said a while ago, meron tayong difference on the direct referral bonus from the lower pack to the higher pack. Pero pwedeng-pwede. So again, you just need to upgrade from essential to Max Victus by upgrading through points, no time frame, either EC or OV points. Basta gumagamit ng produkto, wala kang choice, you are bound to MVP. So, pag nasa MVP na, naka-break na, malaki na yung ano.
Kaya dapat, ano ka, Max Victus pala. Maximum gamit,
product.
Max seal ka dapat.
So, yun. Last question, sir.
Dito.
Oo nga, puro na dito yung dito, question.
Dito. Hindi, basahin mo muna isa sa Zoom. Tapos dito, baka may tanong kayo. Huwag kayo mahiya.
Yun! Talaga naman.
Oo, 100% ba?
Mabilis.
Tanong or clarifications? Baka mayroon kayo clarifications.
Ayan, may last question lang dito si Carla. Anong platform ang gamit for payout ng claims and how many days bago i-release ang claims? Ayan. So again, sa platform ang gamit natin for claims and pagdating sa claims, again, like I said, it will be monitored by Igloo. Meron tayong requirements, no? For, nasa ECOC, nasa electronic certificate of coverage natin lahat yan, and we'll be giving you the video for the guidelines of that in detail. So, nandiyan yung mga requirements. For example, kung sa personal accident insurance, ano yung mga document requirements na kailangan for you to claim? Alright? So, nandun lahat yun. For medical reimbursement, ano yung mga documents requirement? And all of that could be sent through email lang. Paperless na to. So, lahat yun to. Picturean mo, scan mo, send mo sa email na ibibigay din ng Igloo. Ipa-process nila yan right away. Now, how many days? Ang regulations ng Insurance Commission in the Philippines is 10 working days. Now, the good news is that because we are in InsurTech, mas mabilis tayo dyan. So, ang ating pinaka-regulation lang is 10 working days. Pero we're gonna be assuring to you that definitely it will be faster than any traditional insurance pagdating sa claim. Kaya nga faster claim kasi ang nagpa-follow up sa inyo, AI. Just to explain to you bakit importanteng artificial intelligence powered tayo, pag, like what I explained to you a while ago, sa traditional insurance, no, hindi naman po ito, hindi ko nilalahat. Sa traditional protection industry, ang agent, pagbentahan ng coverage, mabilis mo makikita. Pero pag claiming na, medyo matagal. Now, ang problema, pag nagpasa ka na ng mga documents, ng, for example, death certificate, police report, resibo sa hospital, or medical abstract, pagpasa mo, ang follow-up, baka hindi mo alam kung kulang pa pala. Kulang pa yung papers mo. Ang mag-follow-up sa'yo na magsasabi sa'yo kulang, agent. So, ang problema, dahil may human intervention at may human factor, medyo matagal yung tawag ulit sa'yo na kulang pa yung documents. So, hindi mo alam, kulang pala ang documents, tumatakbo ang araw, wala pa yung claiming mo kasi kulang pa nga, hindi pa approve. Is that clear? Now, the good news about powered by artificial intelligence, hindi tao mag-follow up sa'yo. Walang human intervention because the moment you email for claims, yung requirements natin, yung Igloo email, AI will respond, they will follow up you every day. They will follow up you na kulang yung document right away, real time, pagpasa mo ng documents, kulang to. May red flag dito, ayusin natin. So right away, maayos mo, mas mabilis ngayon ang proseso ng claiming natin. So that's the power of artificial intelligence, is the power of InsurTech for each and everyone. Faster coverage, faster claim, and accessibility. Ayan, alright? Okay, so yun.
Wala. Dito, wala nang klar.
Yes, sir.
Wala na po.
Wala na, sir. Wala na, clarifications. Ayun, ayun. Si ano, punta natin. Layo ah. Ortigas pa ba to? Ayan, oh, sige. Ayan, oh, sige.
Morning po. So, yung question ko, yung tanong ko po is, for example po, new member po ako ng OBI. Ano po yung gagamitin kong account? For example, bibili ako ng products. Kasi, di ba po, may use...
Products ng EC.
Yes po.
Oh, again, our accounts will be... But once you buy an OV account, that will also be activated for EC business. So the same account you will use, yung account number mo, yung distributor account, user ID number mo, with OVI, you could use that to avail products of EC. Yeah. So ganun siya kaganda.
Yun.
Okay, so that's it, guys. Thank you very much for your time, for your effort to be here. Na-miss namin yung ganitong klaseng talk na magkakasama tayo. And again, let's go further to make viral the OrbiX Victus International and Marker Calendar. August 15, magkikita-kita tayo for the grand launching of this OrbiX Victus International. Another opportunity for each and every one of us. God bless you guys. Again, round of applause for Vice Presidents and Dr. Ed Cabantos. Again, thank you very much para sa mga Jaylin coordinators, kay Carla, sa lahat naman nasa Zoom. God bless you guys. And again, more power for each and everyone. God bless.
Thank you.